there's a distance between us. It's getting hard to reach out. Haven't seen you in seasons, but all I hear is your voice. I know my limits, you can break me down, but I'll stay till the finish line. And I've been counting minutes for quite some time now, just to see you again. And I've been counting days to get away.
MCC dub. Hello, everyone. Haven't talked to you guys in a while. Been doing things. A lot of people have been to Florida, so I'm sure you guys have seen me on other streams and stuff. It's not like I've been away from the internet, you know. I haven't streamed in like 4 days though. Let's go. I'm so excited. Minecraft open. Mika, thanks for the 5 gifted subs. Jazzy with the 10k bits. Let's go, Red Reindeers. Good luck, Punzo. Thank you.
Thank you.
Lost City Music, thanks for the 10 gifted. I'm not going to go through the resubs because there's not a whole lot of time. And there's a lot of them. Zen, thanks for the 500 bits. Good luck, Evan. Thank you. Thank you for all the resubs, guys. You guys are gonna be in for a surprise here. gonna pop off today, I think.
It's me, Callahan. This is my real voice.
Let's go. Callahan's gonna win this MCC. This is gonna be epic. Imagine Callahan's just on first place podium, dude. Like, that'd be crazy.
We win.
I want to see people's reactions. Gumi probably knows his skin. Thank you, Delta. Thank you, dude. No one's really known. I don't think anyone knows Callahan's skin. Sneeg might know it. Oh, let's see. Everyone's joining the real server. I should probably go. I'm a reindeer. Reindeer. Fuck! Dude, I always hit T at the end. I'm just gonna retype reindeer. Oh, he left before I could type it. It's me, Callahan. Where's George? Where I know. Oh wait. Oh fuck. Where's George? Guys, stream snipe George. Where is George? So I can see his reaction. He's still on this server. Hole in the wall. Next to Ace Race. Hole in the wall. Okay. Fuck. Sad enough left. No, George left. Fuck. All right, I'm going to the real server. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Oh, yes, he's looking at it. 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 Hi. He's looking at it like it's lore. Let's go. I'm a reindeer. Is he in the call yet? Oh, he is. Hello.
Hello. This team won the Hi. Last Christmas MCC. So now we've got you on our team. We're almost certain to win again. So
It's the only way.
Only way.
All right. Hang on. I need to sort out where am I putting Discord? I'm just going to put it here. Okay. So we've done a lot of training, haven't we?
We've done so much training, just all off camera, because we don't want anyone to know our strategies.
Every.
We're gonna win.
Wait, what is it? What's Dream wearing?
He's wearing the shame sweater because he didn't wear a Christmas skin.
Tommy.
Hey.
What's wrong, Tommy? Why are you sad?
Guys, submit about Dream.
Wait, Dream's like running too quick. I can't even see what he's wearing.
Yeah, dude.
Why is he running so quick? I just want to see him.
Yeah, what?
I'm trying to get in front of him. He's too quick.
Oh man!
Wait, how is this new HD? Is that real? Like, is that a real Minecraft skin?
Oh, so no, they posted an announcement that anyone who wouldn't wear Christmas clothes,
It says shame on it.
I was gonna say, like, how is it Grumpy. Like so HD? And like, how do they fit this many pixels onto a skin? Wait, Wilbur has the shame jumper as well. Wilbur?
No, Wilbur.
I thought better of Wilbur.
Can't believe.
Hello.
Hello.
It's time to win. It's time to win, Kings.
We're winning.
Kings. Puns, why is your skin Callahan?
Because I'm a reindeer.
Oh, it's the red reindeer. Should we all just get Callahan skin?
If someone said if we do that, no one would know who's who. That way we can like confuse people.
Oh, we can all be Callahan.
Why weren't you guys all Callahan? That'd be great.
I didn't even think to be Callahan.
Callahan is always around. He always will. He's like God.
Shame.
We could all swap after Wonder Games if someone could link Callahan skin in the group chat.
I'll do it for dodgeball. We'll do it for dodgeball. If we all have to get the dodgeball, change our skins right before then.
Yeah. Should we get a team picture?
Oh, yeah, yes. Sure. Yes. Where should we go?
Awesome, dude.
The podium thing.
This lobby is laggy. I'll be honest. I'm dropping a little bit of frames in Minecraft. I don't know. A lot of entities.
I'm going up. I'm climbing the podiums.
I'm here.
Evil Cranium.
Hello.
All right. We're all here.
No.
Where's Puns?
Where are you?
Hey, Dream is here. We're on the podium. We're getting a screenshot.
Okay. I'm coming. Hold on. I'm jumping up right now.
You're going to do so well today. Huh? You're going to do so well today.
Why are you just like smiling at me?
Fine, fuck you then. Fuck you. I don't fucking smile. Fuck. This is gonna be my new permanent post. I'm just trying to offer moral support. Tommy, he doesn't accept any moral support from me.
Tommy's ruining the screen. Oh, we're all here. All right, I'm lining up. Wait, let's get a little bit closer. Squeeze in, guys. Squeeze in. Oh, maybe not that close. All right, hang on. I'm gonna make my FOV closer. Oh, look at that. F1.
Hold on, guys. Stay there.
Okay, I'm
stopping.
He's taking a selfie.
Turn around, George.
Wait, we're getting the real selfie.
Turn around. Yes! Yes!
Yeah!
We did it.
Let's go. All right, we did it.
We
also have a Lumina.
Quackity gets annoying. I can mute my mic. Don't worry.
We have like 7 people on our team. This is great.
Wait,
we
7?
Can't possibly lose.
Exactly.
Wait, how do we have 7?
Lumina, Callahan, and Quackity.
George. That is true.
Yeah, we have too many people. It's fine.
My frame rate is so bad. I need to lower my render distance.
I think it's literally just really? The NTs in the lobby. It's really like it's a lot of stuff here.
I'm putting it down to 16. I added that 20 before.
I have it on 7.
Mine's on. Mine's on 16. I'm sure I'm fine. I think.
Yeah, mine's better now. Sneak is on fire.
He's actually.
All right, guys, it's time to. Oh,
yes,
we're ready.
Okay.
We've been waiting for this moment for all our lives. I'm ready.
I practiced my entire life for this event.
We've been practicing.
Yeah, we really have practiced like a lot.
Mm-hmm. Me and Illumina trained for hours every single day.
Yeah,
mistletoes are not ready. The heck?
We had a training montage.
George.
We didn't stream it.
Whenever I take my
people to know our strategies and stuff, but we trained
exactly.
A lot.
Exactly. We bonded a bunch over the last 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
Hans, why did you reply to my tweet and say we lost?
Yeah.
Hans, no reason. No worries.
Hey, Hans, we're gonna win.
Hans, listen, I am the information gatherer. I'm going to snitch on all of you.
You can watch people stream and like steal info.
That's true. Yeah. I can, and that's Wait, and guess what? Yeah. We're not gonna get disqualified. I'm not even playing.
Hi, Quackity, your job, scout out information.
I'm gonna scout out information.
We can cheat, this is awesome.
New NFT just dropped.
Oh shit.
What
is that?
New NFT just dropped, guys.
What is that?
I'm gonna spend all my Bitcoin on it.
New NFT just dropped.
Grand Piano Tuner?
it's a Toontown thing. You would get it.
Oh, wait, we have a minute 30. Wait, does anyone have games they really don't like?
I don't want to play Buildmart. I'm gonna be honest. I don't want to play Buildmart.
I don't want to play Buildmart either.
I don't mind.
But it's gonna get played. Everyone always plays Buildmart.
I don't want to play it though.
I think Buildmart is gonna get played. It's not.
I'm not bad at Buildmart, but I don't mind skipping.
I'm not bad at it either. I just don't want to play it. I just don't want to play it.
I'm not the most game I'm not confident in is SG. But if you guys can help carry me.
No, we're SG. We got this SG, bro. Trust.
All right, cool. Then we're fine.
We're gonna be fine. No matter what the game order is.
The fuck are you doing? The fuck is it?
It's just Dream.
Oh.
Look, he's crying.
He's a grumpy. Dwayne. He's a little grumpy.
I have music on. You don't have music on? Well, I forgot to turn it on too late, so now I can't hear the cool music.
Oh, no.
It's fine. I can imagine what it sounds like.
Wait, look. Firewall.
It's a patient.
Cute sweater. I'm the only one wearing a sweater. Oh, thanks, Dream. Dream, thank you. Wow.
Oh my God. All right, it's time. 24 seconds.
Let's go.
We went deep.
To mean it.
Let's go. I'm gonna be the first person to get across. the bridge.
Alright, I believe you. We got this.
Alright, here comes. Here comes. Here comes. Come on, let me in. Five, let me in.
Let me in.
I want to be in first.
Two, one.
Oh, I did it! Wait, let's go! Yes, I'm the first one. I'm the first one.
It was Pons. I think it was Pons.
I think I saw Pons in first.
I'm first to the elevator, though.
Yeah, let's get to the elevator.
Wait, this one's closed. It's closed.
It?
Wait.
Is it? No, wait.
Wait, we can't
closed?
Get in.
No, I don't
wait, where do we go?
The other one's open. The other one's open.
We're in.
I'm upset.
Okay, let's see the games. Let's see the games.
It's Christmas music.
Oh, yeah, it's Christmas. Oh, I can hear it. Christmas theme to it.
Is it so weird seeing Callahan?
It's not weird. It's not weird. Trust me.
He's finally in MCC. He made it. He's here.
I'm here. I'm a Callahan.
That's what you sound like? Wow. All
right, hold on.
Do you mind? Box. You got a game to concentrate on.
Okay, let's see what game isn't here, because there's 9 games in the whole event, and there's only 8 things here. So we'll see which one doesn't. Look, Buildmart isn't here yet. That's a great sign. This is a great sign. No Buildmart. No Buildmart. No Buildmart.
It's gonna be Buildmart later.
No Buildmart. No Buildmart.
It's gonna be Buildmart. For more points. And that's
okay.
Shit. And that's probably better. It's better because it would just be played later.
Gridrunners. Vote Gridrunners for first, because that's a bad game. All right. Are we agree on that?
I'm down.
But the game is so loud for me.
I think we're all fairly indifferent on it, so sure, I don't mind.
It's still a pretty new game, so you don't know for sure like how good it can be at it.
Alright, I'm voting Gridrunners now.
I voted Gridrunners as well.
Alright.
There we go.
I just want to get it out of the way early, because I know it's going to get played.
Yeah. I mean, it is a fun game, to be honest.
It is a fun game. I'm not sure how we're going
to
do on it.
To play later on.
Yeah. Well, survival game is also pretty high.
Oh, wait. Yeah. Everything walked out of Gridrunners. I think it's going to be hole in the wall. No, Buildmart. Let's go. Wait. This is good. This is good. This is good.
That actually is good. Yeah.
Good. You got
Let's go.
Wait. You guys know the strat? You guys know the strat? That's good.
What are we doing?
So this is what Scott's team did like 2 MCCs ago that won. One person gets a bunch of every single log, like 20 of each log.
Yeah.
And then I think everyone else focuses on building like one build.
Yeah.
Because then you can get like the gold builds and you get more points.
Yeah,
right?
For sure.
The person, like,
Sure what we do. But one person does the floater,
one build or do we do multiple? I think off the start, everyone does like, everyone takes a build on their own, right? And then I think after that, we focus. Wait.
No, yeah, George, trust me. Yeah, one person gets all the wood. One person gets on each plot. So there's 3 plots, one person each plot. One person gets all the wood. And then when a gold build pops up, we yell gold build and we all fucking go to the gold build. Okay.
Perfect.
That's the plan.
Yeah, let's do that.
I'm happy to get the wood unless someone else wants to.
At the start, I think we should all go out and just get as much materials as we can so that we just have it on us for later.
Yeah, but you should definitely focus on your plot, though. Focus on your plot.
The strat is one person only gets wood. And everyone else only gets what they need for their build, because then you get points really quickly. Because it's based on who gets it first.
I'm gonna start on this. I'm gonna start on this red one over here.
Okay.
And remember, we can fly.
I'll do turtle. I'll do turtle.
Who's getting wood? Should I get it, or is there someone I want to get?
You can get wood. I'll go get stone.
George, get all the wood. Get all the wood, George.
Okay. No one get wood. Only get wood if it's possible.
Is this white concrete?
Okay. Everyone get
white stained glass.
I need oak and spruce wood, and then I need stone and green or lime concrete. Okay.
Okay. Let's go.
Go.
Good luck, guys. Good luck, guys.
We got this.
All right.
Okay,
white. Oh, it's right below this. This is good.
Let's go.
Okay, I'm getting the wood. I'm gonna get 16 of it.
I'm gonna get a lot of this. I literally don't know how much it is. It's gonna be a crap ton then. It's gonna be like 40.
I'm gonna get all the wood and put it in the chest. So if you ever need wood, we probably will never need to get wood again. Okay.
Okay.
All right, after I get it.
Where is stone?
Oh my god. Stream crash, no.
No! Oh,
your stream crashed?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm glitched, what the f-
Okay.
We've got this, George.
We've got this, guys. We can win.
Guys, got this.
Should I get wood or only do you get wood?
Only George gets wood.
If it's part of your build, get it now, but...
Okay.
You don't need it.
Getting all the different types of stone.
Okay.
And then we'll go get nether stuff.
Snitching time.
Wait, you should only get the stuff needed for your build so we can complete it as quick as possible.
Okay.
Because the strat is just finish builds as quick as possible. Because you get points based on how quickly you do them.
Oh, true fact.
Yeah, yeah.
Do we need green or sorry, lime?
Yeah, we need lime concrete. Yeah, you got it. Okay, nice.
All right. Well, I did we decide who's got who? Because I didn't.
I'm doing turtle. I'm doing turtle.
All right. I forgot to claim one. All right. Let me.
Oh, I have all the woods. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have all the woods. I'm coming back with all the wood.
I'm an idiot. I forgot to get stone.
I'm coming back with all the wood.
I'm not allowed to help, am I? Like, in terms of.
Probably not.
Okay,
spruce planks. If anyone needs wood, let me know.
Just asking.
One.
Gold build. I need a shit ton of. Someone get a bunch of iron blocks. I need 12 iron blocks. Okay. 69 blocks. 16 iron blocks.
Here, I only have a few.
I'll get them.
All right, wait, I need a piston. How do you make a piston? How do you make a piston? I need a piston.
Iron and redstone. Wait, what color is that?
Red.
I'm gonna get the lime. I'll get the lime concrete. Or do we have it?
I'll get more lime concrete.
We need more.
How many iron blocks do you need?
I'm getting the lime concrete. I'm already going.
All right, you get lime. We need 16 iron blocks.
All right, let me just.
How do you make a piston? How do you make a piston?
You can use the iron, redstone,
wood, and redstone.
Okay, whoever's getting the iron, get redstone as well.
Yep, I'll get some gold as well because we're gonna need that for gold. How?
So redstone. You need to repeat that for me.
It's wood, cobblestone, redstone, and iron.
Yeah.
Once you have the materials, you can just probably use the crafting like GUI, right?
Yep.
How much lime concrete do we need? I have 35.
A lot. Enough? Probably more. We need a lot.
Probably more, yeah.
Like a stack or more?
Wait, a stack? No, definitely
69.
Not.
Do we need 69?
Just a lot. Not that much. Where's the iron? Here's it. Okay. And stone? Is it just regular stone? Do we need to smelt the stone?
I mean, you can.
I need to get snow blocks and mossy cobble or mossy stone bricks. Okay. Snow, mossy stone bricks.
All right, I have the lime. I'll just stop building it.
I just need the stone for the piston.
Yeah, I've got stone.
It's cobblestone.
I see you guys.
Okay. We don't need slime, chat, because it's not a sticky piston. I just need the stone when you get back.
All right, let me. I'm gonna give that to you.
Wait, I built it. I built concentration.
Spruce planks.
That's way too much now. Is there a
Wait, do we have the iron yet?
Yeah, here. I only have one, but it was for the piston. You guys need to come back.
I just dumped all my resources in the middle chest.
Someone go to my build on the left side and see what a fence I need for that. What kind of wood fence?
You need.
I need cobblestone, you said?
We need. Oh, no, never mind.
Yeah, you need 4 spruce fences.
Okay, got it.
Oh, I messed up.
Where do I get moss cobblestone? Where is that at? Is that in stone?
Surely it's there.
What's wrong?
Redstone.
Wait, are you making the piston?
Yeah, I'm making the piston.
I think I need.
You got the recipe?
Yeah, I got it. Piston.
Okay. Just put it in the middle and we're done. Spruce fence. Okay, I'm making the spruce fence.
Bing, bing, bong.
Go build second. All right, I'm going to start working on this one.
Okay, I'm making spruce fences.
A lot of cobblestone.
We need some snow slabs or whatever they're called.
Okay.
What?
I'm gonna work on this build. You gotta work on that one. I'm working on this one.
How do you make snow?
Wait, we have more.
Yeah, apparently you can get them. I imagine it's silk touch.
I need 2 ice. Packed ice.
I need to get vines.
Packed ice and granite.
I think.
I'm glad I got redstone blocks.
Can you get vines or do you have to get mossy stone? I don't know where you get mossy from.
Packed ice and granite.
I imagine it'll be in the. I have no idea.
No, I need more.
There's none in the stone. I think. Is it in flowers? Is that where vines are?
Maybe.
Wait, what are you looking for?
Let me get a bunch. Actually,
ice block and stones. No.
Ice blocks and snow. Ice blocks and snow.
We need lime concrete. Is there some spare?
More of a lime concrete. Wow.
Yeah, I have 21.
Where do you get mossy from?
You put like.
Oh, this. Oh my god, I'm done. There's a brick section. I'm so stupid.
What else did I need? A granite.
We're so small.
I'll go get all the snow stuff.
Okay, I'm making the oak button.
That was so dumb, man. I'm sorry.
Do we need packed ice? Does anyone have packed ice?
How much packed ice? I can get it.
We just need 1, 2, 3. Get maybe more because there might be more, but we need 15. At least 3 right now.
Okay, all right. Because I need 2 for my build as well. I'm bringing it back right now.
How do you?
Oh, do you have the snow slabs?
No, I don't. You have to get that.
Maybe put 3 in a row. Maybe put 3 in a row.
Okay. Well, I've got a whole bunch of snow. Hopefully that's enough. But
1.
Wait. Okay, wait. Okay. Are you coming back with the snow arrow?
Yeah.
Granite.
I wish there was a silk touch spade, but there isn't.
Oh yeah, I made the snow slabs. You make it like 3 in a row, in a horizontal row.
Snow blocks?
Yeah. Oh, we just need the
1, 2, 3.
What's wrong with this build?
2, 3.
What's wrong with this build?
A bunch of slabs.
Okay. What's wrong with this middle build?
Oh, it needs snow.
What's wrong with this build?
I put the snow on it. Wait, I put the snow.
Okay.
Alright,
snow in the middle, I think. Wait, no.
Alright, I need
wait, yes.
Stone. I need okay, here.
Stone. Yeah, I need
I need one more.
I'll
who has snow blocks? Who has snow blocks?
Drawing snowballs on the ground.
Okay.
I've got it.
I need cobblestone, okay. Mossy stone brick slabs, and stone brick.
Okay, nice. Gold build, gold build.
Gold build, everyone work on that. I'm gonna finish this one.
There's plenty of gold in
there. We have gold, okay.
What do you need for a gold build?
We need gold. We have some. We might need more though. Black stone wall. Yellow stained glass pane. Black concrete quartz slab. Wait, do we have black concrete?
There's quartz in the chest. I'll go get the colored blocks.
Okay. I'm making some slabs.
Need black concrete, right?
Yeah. So there's one there. We don't need quartz anymore.
Yeah, there's quartz.
At least
in the
for
chest.
This build. Okay, two gold here. This one's like complicated.
Nice. Yeah.
Two there.
How do you make cracked stone bricks, by the way?
Smelt them.
Okay, thank you.
How do I build this?
What am I missing?
I've got 20 black concrete. That's like enough.
Oh.
Why did I drop my concrete?
I think we're gonna need more gold.
I'm an idiot.
Let me go get the gold.
I can't get gold right now. Anyone else want to get gold?
Oh my god, I'm throwing. Here we go.
What other color blocks do we need?
Are you guys hitting blackstone wall right now?
Sorry?
I'm not. Am I near black?
Yellow stained glass pane.
Bruh, does that seriously?
Blackstone walls.
You need to use the silk touch on it.
Sorry, yellow?
Yellow stained glass pane, yeah.
Okay, let me just get.
Wait, what is wrong with this? One, two, three.
I'm getting the blackstone wall and the concrete.
Blackstone's in nether. What kind of concrete do you need?
I'm getting black concrete, don't worry about it.
I've got black concrete, okay. Don't worry about it.
Then I'll get the.
Blackstone?
We need blackstone, yeah. Well, I'm gonna. You're there also. I'm gonna get the.
We're doing good. I'll make these oak trap doors.
Yeah, we need a couple blackstone walls. A couple blackstone walls.
I've got the black concrete and the yellow stained glass.
I think I'm making my last trip now. I don't think we have much time for this.
We need
1 minute.
We need more gold. We need more gold. We don't
need more. Let's just focus the middle build. We need gold, black stone, black concrete.
I have the
black stone. How many do we need?
I'll put the black concrete in the middle chest.
Okay.
I'm gonna start working on the other one.
I think we might be able to do this one.
We get points for partial builds.
Fuck,
as well.
I'm like.
I got black stone. I need someone to put gold here if they want to.
I'm an idiot. I don't have gold. I'm gonna get more. I'm getting more gold. You guys work on the other stuff. I'm getting more gold. How much gold do I need? A bunch.
We need hoppers. Who knows how to make hoppers and a plant.
Hoppers are just iron, I think.
You need iron and a chest. Okay, let me make the hoppers then.
Right.
Okay. There's no more iron in this chest. I'll make the chest there. 1, 2, 3, 4.
We need one hop, 4 hoppers and 1 flower pot.
I'm just gonna get back with this gold so I can finish this gold builds.
4 hoppers. Yeah, just get a bunch of gold. We have 40 seconds.
We need iron as well.
Hopefully it's 11 is enough.
We have 4 iron blocks, 4 iron blocks.
Oh,
where do we need
the
iron?
I need them.
Okay, here, take. I dropped them there.
Thank you.
We have 29 seconds. If we can make the hoppers and get a plant pot. Do we have the plant pot or not? Should I go get it?
What is this missing?
I'm gonna try to get it just so we can
complete
Blackstone,
that build. Wait, what are we missing with this gold builds?
I put it down.
We need a plant pot. No.
Where?
What's wrong with this gold build, bro? Oh, I got it.
Oh, let's go!
Oh, nice.
I'll take 5th, bro. Okay. I'll take 5th.
No, yeah. I was seriously watching the game. It wasn't that you guys did really.
That's not the worst thing. Honestly, not bad for the first.
I'm trying to get the flower pot.
Dude, yeah. I'll take it, dude.
Sixth is. I mean, not bad. And it's the first game.
This is
honestly got out of the way. That's pretty good.
I'm very happy Buildmart was first. The fact that Buildmart was first is just huge for us. So
yeah,
we take those.
I just forgot like where certain things were. And I just got so confused.
They changed the whole area looked like.
I don't know where mossy stone bricks were. I kept going to like look for vines somewhere. Yeah. I couldn't find it. It's all good though. I'm glad that's out of the way.
Yeah, 6th place isn't bad. Only by 600 coins. It's nothing for the first game.
Yeah.
You're right.
We got it out of the way. That's good.
That's why I wanted it early because I just knew it wasn't going to be our strongest game. Like we weren't going to be bad at it, but it wasn't going to be like we're so good at this.
I'm not sure I've ever seen Buildmart play this early.
I don't think I have either.
Yeah, me either.
Present sharing. We go find presents.
Oh yeah, get presents. There's a present right to the left of spawn.
Oh right. Yeah. Wait.
I have to give this to Captain present. Sparkles. Oh, they glow. The person that you have to give it to.
I'm giving a chicken treat. Mike and a yo-yo.
I was given a yo-yo.
Mike on the chill. Yep, take it.
I got a yo-yo? Yeah, I got a yo-yo
got
as well.
A yo-yo.
Can I get another present?
Nikki, Nikki, come here.
Oh, yeah, I can. Nikki. Korean. Oh, so Korean.
Nikki, Nikki, Nikki.
I have to sneeze.
I got coal. Are you serious?
I also got coal.
That's so lame.
Man, this yo-yo is huge if you hit F5. Oh my god.
Whoa.
That is a huge yo-yo.
Right, dream, oh slide. Dream.
Like
I have to give you a present.
You F5.
What do you say?
What's like a boxing glove if you go on F5?
Where the hell it's is huge. Dream?
Oh, a little bit, yeah.
Wait, it's so much time in between the decision dome. Wow. Still.
I guess they want us to do presents? But
yeah.
I don't see any more presents.
There was three. There's one right behind spawn, right to the left of spawn, right to the right of spawn.
Sneak snag. Where's sneak snag? Where is he?
Where the hell is Dream? Dream is like hiding.
Yeah,
there he
see,
is.
Like, his outline.
I found him.
How do I slime
he's
people?
Way over there. Okay.
He's running away.
What game do we want to play next?
I got a chocolate bar.
Hmm.
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm not sure either.
I want to still play Gridrunners as early as possible, to be honest. But
we can try for Gridrunners.
Because I'm not sure how well we'll do it.
How do you feel about survival games? It's always been a hit or miss with, like...
I think it's better late game.
I think I want to play it, early. Or not early, I want to play it later. I want to play... Okay. I think we can do good in it if we just stick together and have good communication.
Sure.
I have a chicken treat. Oh, cool. Is this really in the decision dome?
I have no
idea. Oh, okay, I see.
Welcome back.
Yeah, this wasn't the decision dome.
Hey, even me. I'm the fuck.
All right, guys.
What was your punishment?
He had to drink a nice spoonful of ranch.
Ew.
Yeah. Oh,
it was not nice. It
that wasn't
nice.
Gross. It was epic.
But
find ranch in the UK. What?
I don't know.
They call it Caesar dressing.
Wait, are those the same thing?
Wait, Caesar's different than ranch, though.
I don't know. I don't even know. This is what you said it was the same.
Punts, shut up.
No,
thank you.
It's a huge difference.
Whatever. It's
if probably,
you have
it's
an
probably
MCC
Caesar.
Coin, exactly. I
do have an MCC
right
coin.
Oh my god. All right. Well, look, I think we did all right, actually.
Yeah, that was fun.
Did we discuss anything important whilst I was gone?
Oh, we were just... Oh, I got a dunker. Who should we dunk?
Oh, dunk,
I'm gonna dunk Scott's team.
Dream team.
Dreams? Okay.
Yeah, do it.
Wait, my...
Dunk. Nice! Yeah. Alright, what are we voting for?
Yeah, we doing Gridrunners, or...?
Wait, what does the yo-yo do?
It's what they deserve.
I've caught on to Sam now.
Wait, Sanab's in there?
Wait, alright, let's vote for a hole in the wall. Fuck it.
Hole in the wall?
Yeah, I'm a huge fan of hole in the wall.
I like hole in the wall. Wait, can you move from us? I can't hit it.
What does this stuff do? What are these presents?
Oh my god, look how many chickens.
Wait, I pulled it out of hole in the wall.
There's three in there. There's gonna be three. Wait, Sanab,
there's four! There's four!
And Sanab. And Sanab. Like, one of the chickens got out. Wait, what? Alright, hole in the wall.
All right,
I'm cool with this.
Please, George, don't look at my private messages.
If I fall in a hole in the wall, does that count as a mess up? Like, do I have to like 100%?
I think if you fail badly, it's gonna be a.
No, it,
if
yeah,
you're
no,
like the
it'll
first
count.
Like 20 people, then
it'll
yeah.
Count. Okay, look, here's what's gonna happen. I'm not gonna die once. I'm gonna win every single round, and I'm not gonna have to do a punishment.
All right,
shut up. I'm ready. I'm ready for hole in the wall. Look, we're already first over here. Like, first on the scoreboard. Let's go.
MCC yep. coin.
Yeah,
we won.
We've won. Let's go. Woo! MCC over. We can go home.
Oh, wait. You're not home?
What?
You're not home? He's
oh,
like,
yeah. Wait, you're not home?
You're in the office. You're in the office for MCC.
In the office today.
I am coming home to the UK over Christmas. So I'm excited for that.
When was the last time you were in the UK?
July last year, so it's been a long time.
That is
a year and a half.
It's actually a long time.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
It's probably cold there.
Oh no, it's gonna be freezing. I live in LA and it's really warm here, but yeah.
Good luck.
All right, we're in.
Oh god, okay.
Remember to spam space if you feel like you're gonna get stuck somewhere.
That's a strat. Okay, here we go.
Guys, we got this.
Hans, you like didn't like in the last one you survived two rounds, right?
Yeah, I survived two out of three.
What? Fucking leave me again. Alone.
I'm gonna try
do it
again,
but do it three times instead.
Do all it right. Again.
The three right, puns. I'm ready. Green.
Right. Should we do colors or?
Oh,
let's stick to the Wimrod, Simrod, Nimrod, Emrod strategy.
Okay.
Terminology.
What's the Nimrod?
Simrod.
Oh, God.
Don't die. Nice.
Ooh.
I'll do my best.
Oh, people dying already.
Emrod.
Emrod. Hey, this might make it more.
Yeah, more
Nimrod, hey, Nimrod, no, Nimrod.
Just do colors or
Nimrod
or,
again.
Just do north.
Or cardinal directions.
I don't care. I'm gonna keep doing it. It's funny.
Sure. Okay. I get it now.
Wimrod.
Yeah, it's just the first letter.
Yeah.
Wimrod again.
Wimrod.
Yeah. Oh, that sound is annoying.
Yeah, I don't like Wimrod.
Wimrod.
Here's a cheeky little Wimrod.
There we go.
Simrod? Maybe?
Simrod.
Yeah, it's a Simrod. That's a nice Simrod right there. Are we all still alive?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, nice. Good job.
East.
Emrod.
Emrod.
I can just hear Quacky like doing something behind me.
Nimrod.
Okay. And before you jump,
fake walls.
Sorry, we green. Oops. Weast.
Simrod.
I just go faster, watch out.
Oh no! I fell off.
No!
Okay.
Wimrod.
We'll win.
You guys got this, I believe in you.
My hands are so sweaty during a hole on the wall.
Simrod.
Double
again.
Simrod. Only a minute and 15 to survive. Just keep going, guys.
Let's go. Simrod again.
Simrod again. Triple Simrods. I'm hoping for a Nimrod eventually.
Nimrod? No, Emrod.
Emrod.
I'm Rod. Oh,
all right,
my
here we
God,
go. This one's hard.
Whoa, I got stuck on it.
You awful.
I was watching that. You fucked up.
Yeah, I jumped through the middle and fell into the.
Oh pit. My God, I'm not doing that strat ever again. I jumped too early.
Is that a punishment?
Shit, I'm so sorry.
That might count as a punishment, but I'll do it at the end of the game.
I have Twitch
I'm doing what I usually do.
Oh, that's so annoying.
What do you do differently?
This time I did the thing where you jump like before the wall gets to you instead of like jumping like right at the wall.
Oh my God, Ranbu won.
Ranbu, okay.
Let's go.
Sheesh. Sheesh.
Okay.
All good. You got it.
We're only in eighth, guys. It's not too bad. Is it not too bad?
Not too bad.
All right, we need to pick it up. That's
we do.
Yes.
No more. No more failing.
Sunlight
no more Nimrod.
Directly through my window and shining directly into my eyes.
Oh well, no.
If you were in England, that would not be a problem right now. So. There's no sun here.
Don't you wear sunglasses? You're fine.
Simrod.
Let's see color. Actually,
perfect. Wait, who just jumped through that? Who was that? Do you see? This guy hit. Someone.
Wait. Yellow.
This is a rather harder wall for the beginning.
It's rather difficult if I don't.
Oh, I can't see through all.
Oh, Saffanaf died. Holy crap! Wait, this is a rough start. Holy shit!
Oh,
yeah.
There's already seven people out.
Good news for us, right?
That is good. It's very good.
Purple.
Simrod.
Stay in the
back to back Simrods. Triple Simrods.
Oh, watch out
triple.
For that next one.
All right.
All right,
it's an Emrod.
Emrod.
Guys, okay. you want to stand where the wall, like, the opposite of where it came from, because then it, like, because it can't come from behind you if you do that.
South.
So, like, after you jump this one, just stay here, because then you can, it's, that's, where, like, the best view at all of them.
West. All that faster.
Come on. Nimrod? Wait.
Nimrod?
Yeah. Okay.
Fake wall?
Wait. Oh. This one.
This way.
Oh,
okay. Like, oh, this one.
Blue.
Back to back blue, I think. Yep.
Yeah. There we go.
Fake wall.
Yellow.
Yellow again.
Double yellow.
Again.
Triple yellow.
Watch out for the watch
again.
The floor. No! I fell.
It's all right.
Oh, we got this.
Fake wall.
Wait, how do we get through?
You jump over it. Okay. Again, jump over this one also. Oh, that was so close. Holy crap.
Oh, let's go, punch. Okay, behind. Green.
Crouch this one. Crouch jump it.
Nice, I got it. Nice. Keep going.
Blue.
In the middle.
Hold it in the middle, yeah.
Left. Middle again.
50 seconds. The hole's getting in the middle. It's smaller.
Oh,
purple.
Oh, God.
Oh, I got him, dude.
Oh, man.
Okay. Sorry.
That's okay.
We were pretty close there, though.
Yeah, we both got close. Top 10 there. Rainbow's still alive again.
Oh my God, Rainbow's gonna get back-to-back wins.
Rainbow popping off.
That's not.
For what?
No, wait,
he got it.
What? Rainbow won twice.
He's gonna do all three.
Oh
three-peat?
My God.
And you didn't.
I haven't won once.
All right, you got this.
I gotta pop off here. I've been doing bad.
We can do this.
All right, we're in six. It's not terrible, but if we go really hard this time, we can do better.
We're only down by 300 coins. We're only down by 300 coins.
Yeah, wow. We
can do 300 from first. That's not.
Okay, let's go.
Behind me.
The hole in the wall doesn't have a very big point differential, right?
It does if you pop off. Like if everyone just did. Like everyone was like exceedingly well.
Well, purple? Rambo's won twice in a row, and they're only ahead by 100 coins from second.
I'm assuming their team has done average.
Yeah, Dream probably sucks, so.
Yellow?
East.
Yellow again.
Who is this guy that is running around? Who is this?
It's me.
Someone's running around like they don't care. Look at them.
You can crouch in the middle of it.
Wait.
Horrible.
I died.
George, I said in the middle of it.
In the middle. That's a punishment.
East.
I died.
Oh, I couldn't see through all the people. No.
That's why I go F3. Makes it so much easier to see.
Blue. Or F5. What? That is so frustrating. I jumped and I thought I jumped soon enough and then all the feet were in my face. So I couldn't see.
Green.
That is so frustrating.
I messed up.
Purple.
Up.
What's the punishment going to be, George?
You have to spin a wheel.
I don't know. We have to spin the wheel and find out.
You've got a wheel.
I have a wheel.
Purple.
Oh my God.
Should we wait?
I'm annoyed.
Wait till we're done with the game, and maybe
west.
Turret. Okay.
Blue.
Blue. Yeah.
You've been doing good.
Yellow.
You've been doing good.
Yellow.
You just gotta concentrate right. A little more.
Purple.
Who's alive? Kratos on puns. All right.
Pop purple again.
Believe.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, there's still so many people.
Yellow.
East.
Yellow. Oh, okay. Oh, God. Okay.
Nice.
Purple.
There's still 27 people alive. The hole in the middle is getting
green.
With so little time left, it's nuts.
Green.
Jump to the middle. Blue.
Blue.
Whoa.
Blue.
Oh, my God.
Nice.
Oh my God. Okay.
Come on. Nice. 30 seconds left, guys. 30 seconds.
Oh
nice.
Okay.
On the left, I think. Yeah. Sanon just died.
Fine.
Oh nice.
I'm done. Oh my God. Go, Puns.
Come on, Puns.
North.
10 seconds, Puns.
No.
No. That was probably the best we've done in all
the halls. Nice, that was fine.
Seventh?
Wow, we got seventh because of that.
All right. 500 difference.
Not bad.
We're getting these games out of the way, so.
That was rough at the end, holy crap.
I ain't never like done that much in like
Rambu popped off. Sheesh.
Yeah, geez,
430 was fifth. I wonder how close I was. 378. Oh, that's kind of far. Nice try. That was decent. I'm glad we got that out of the way early too, if that was gonna be a rough one.
Yeah, I'm worried about those two games, but thankfully they're done.
Nice.
Whew. Alright, now I gotta spin the wheel.
Spin the wheel of doom.
Spin the wheel.
Ooh. We're gonna be in like sixth or seventh, but it's not gonna be by much, I don't think.
Yeah, we'll be fine.
Presence.
Yeah, there's 1,000 points between us and first, which honestly
is nothing. That's
point is nothing.
Yeah, we got this.
Oh, I've been given a present. I forgot presents were a thing. Like
I got coal. Yuck. All right, there's presents behind spawn. The presents are in the same spot as last time, I think, potentially.
Yeah. You know, what we're known for the reverse sweep.
Oh, yeah.
So, keep that in mind.
Yep.
The reverse sweeper-rooney. Wait. Where'd Harvey go?
Wait, right here. No, there's no more presents.
I have two chocolate bars. What do you do with the chocolate bars? Do you just eat them?
I think you just eat them.
What do you do with the slime?
I don't know. I think you can make it sticky in the decision dome.
Where's the other present? Is this it? No.
One's right behind spawn, like right behind spawn. Right there.
I got that one. Yeah. I only found two this time.
Sam.
I'm just gonna follow Scott. And do the Scott strat.
What's that?
You just follow him because he knows where everything is.
Oh, bar of chocolate.
Yum.
Yum. Delicious.
All right. Look at the top 10. Got all green. Right. Okay.
Who's in top 10?
Oh, green. Let's go green.
Let's go green. Nice.
Yeah, Callahan in ninth place. That's surprising.
Oh, well, they've got a present leaderboard.
Wait, where?
Just outside the Hall of Fame. Fruit has somehow delivered 13.
I think that's
presents.
Including last. What? I think that's including last Christmas event.
Oh, that would make sense.
Oh, okay.
I just don't know where to find the presents. I'm frustrated.
I found two. I don't think there's any. I think there's only two potentially. They also might run out. I think there's a certain amount of uses.
Yeah.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
What?
Seriously, pal.
This is the first thing you come back to. Oh,
my bad.
All right, wait. We should discuss what game should we vote for? What game do you guys want to play?
I don't remember what games were that, honestly.
See, you guys are fine, though, because these are like the...
Rambu is first.
He is. He just popped off and hole in the wall.
Yeah. And that's the game where...
Dream is third. Really, you got puns in ninth. Okay.
Let's go.
Nice. No, it's Callahan.
Yeah,
Callahan.
Oh my god, it's Callahan.
We can go for Grid Runners.
I'm thinking Grid Runners.
To get to the other side, potentially, as well.
I like to get to the other side.
Are there any of you guys good at, like, speed bridging?
Yeah. I'm decent at it.
I could, but it's a bit risky. I'm pretty good at most of the games though in that game mode.
All right, so we're gonna go for Grid Runners then.
Yeah,
I think we'll go Grid Runners. Get it out of the way again.
Wait, what are we voting for? Fish and chips.
Grid Runners.
Okay, Grid Runners.
I'm throwing my coal out.
Oh, it's sticky as well.
There are 11 piles total. What?
Wait. Oh, someone voted BattleBox. Are we good at... Are you guys good at PvP?
Yeah, we're good PvP team.
Okay.
I think we'll do
I'm
good
at... I'm down
for BattleBox. I want to get Grunners out, though. We need to get Grunners.
Yeah. I mean, I think we could do good at Grunners. It's just... We're just going to analyze the situation.
Build more, or BattleBox.
BattleBox
looks like it's winning. There's...
The
BattleBox for sure. There's 3 Mega Chickens in there.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah,
Mega Chicken.
Boy.
Let's see.
And maybe Grunners might get skipped. Who knows?
This is my time to redeem myself in BattleBox. I said this last MCC and then I stuck again.
All right. Do you guys know the map? The map has like an elevated wool area, and there's a water elevator to get up to the side part, and the other side there's stairs to get up.
I mean,
was this from last time we did this? Or?
Yeah, same map as last Christmas.
Okay.
We have to be careful for wool rushes because it's hard to like stop it if they get on there. Like.
Yeah.
Like, If they're all like right, all on it, you have to start spamming arrows at them.
Make a strat puns.
We should play the first round. Just we should two go to one side, two go to the other side. Actually, no. Three of you go to one side and let me go to the water elevator to myself.
Okay. Okay. Are we going up and jumping on the things from above or?
Yeah. Go above. Go above. For sure. Because okay. They can't fool the woolen from the bottom unless they have the jump boost potion, which I think was a power up.
Oh.
And I'll tell which side we can go on because it'll switch sides sometimes. So I'll tell you which way to go when we get down there.
Okay.
Because I don't know yet.
Good luck. You guys got this.
We can do it.
You guys can do this.
Awesome. All right. Do we have any questions? Any queries?
I can be wool boy a little bit. So if we're doing a full on rush bit, I can just go. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay. I think we should definitely take use of the arrows because it's going to be huge. Spam arrows. Yeah. You shouldn't just run at them probably unless everyone's with you. Definitely spam arrows because they're OP.
Okay.
Yeah.
Arrows are kind of OP.
I mean, we have 10 each, so it's 40 arrows. That's a lot. So. As long as you hit your shots.
We got this. I think there's probably going to be a crossbow and I'd prefer taking the crossbow. And I think there's going to be a jump boost potion. Quick charge crossbow, I'll take that. There's a wooden axe with knockback.
I can take more arrows, I think.
Is a jump boost potion?
Should I go with the wooden axe?
The jump boost is easier to get on the wool if you fall off.
I'll take this then.
Okay, which one do you want, Pons?
I have crossbow. That's a knockback axe, just so you know. It's a knockback axe. You can charge your crossbows now. You can charge. No, you don't have to. Never mind. I'm going left. You guys go right. I'm going left.
Okay.
Jordan's going.
Well, one's in the middle. Michael's already in the left. Michael's in the middle. I'm going in. There's no full damage, right?
Oh, Captain Sparkles is above. Uh-oh.
I own Quig. Kill Kara.
I know him.
Oh! He's on the wall, on the wall.
Okay, I got him.
There we go. Nice.
Sparkles is up above.
Yeah, they
Sparkles is up above.
It. I'm going up.
I'm going up as well, if I can.
He's jumping down, jump down.
Quig is weak. He should be weak.
Up the water level behind you.
Yeah,
behind.
I killed Quig.
Sparkles behind you.
Nice.
Sparkles on platform.
He should be weak.
Well, he's a one hit, hub hut.
Yeah, he's on too.
You can hit him.
Nice. Let's get up there.
Yeah!
19, there's only 19, we have to fill, it in.
Fill it in.
Is that it?
Wait, how do you get to the middle? You have to climb up to the top?
Yeah. I got it.
Hurry up.
Oh. All right, we won.
Let's go. Fill that wall.
That was
5 seconds to spare. Let's go.
Nice, guys.
That was interesting.
Okay, Michael instantly rushed it. We should be careful of that. Like he just
hit the ground. Yeah.
It's also very exposed, so you can just.
What was Michael doing?
But when if you're on the ground, it's hard to hit them when they're up there. They're really hard to reach up there.
True.
Okay, I'm gonna do arrows again.
Yep, go with the same kits.
Sounds good.
We really need to be careful. This is purple. Yeah. Do the same thing. I'm gonna go. Up the water elevator, which is to the right this time. So you guys go left. No, I'm going left. I lied. You guys go right. I'll go left.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh.
He potioned us.
Just spam arrows. They're in a bad spot.
We got Nikki.
Nice.
They're like in spawn. Watch it. All right, let's go. CPA. Nice.
They're looking at me.
Christmas spawn. Wait, one's
nice.
Behind me.
Oh, Whisk got me.
One's above. I sent him with an arrow. He's one top is one shot.
Watch out. I'm going for him.
Got him. Dead.
Nice.
Is that all of them?
Go.
Were they all dead?
Yeah, it's all of them.
I think there's one more, right?
No, that's all of them.
That's it.
Nice.
Okay, nice. We got 2 of 2.
Yes. Good stuff. Yes. Very good.
Reverse. Yes, boss.
Yeah.
Okay, we're back.
We're back.
Don't get cocky.
Okay, they're gonna watch out for the wool rush. Watch out.
They're gonna rush.
Yeah, watch out for the
wool rush. This is the wool rush.
Okay. Rush water tower and jump above and just get on.
Let's rush mid as well. Let's go water tower and then because like we can just beat them in PvP.
Yeah.
So
go rush water tower and then jump from above on them. Water's left.
Oh yeah, they're all coming in.
Kill them!
I got hit down. I'm on the bottom.
You got one.
Got Vixella.
Nice.
Got two.
Got Critic Zeus. Is that one left or no? They're all dead?
I think they're all dead.
Nice.
We got it.
There's berries in the on the sides. Watch out, because you can like.
Oh yeah, they'll slow you down. I didn't know that. Nice.
Yeah.
All
right. Good.
Yes.
We're winning.
Turn first. Let's go.
3 for 3.
Maybe you won't die today, Joe.
Okay, where can you jump from here? Can you jump from here? Where can you jump from to get onto this thing without going up the entire way?
Oh, you can't. You need jump boost.
No, you can jump over here. See over here. On this
okay.
Little,
you can jump.
Yeah. You jump from here, and it's an easier way to get on top.
Okay.
Side, and then you just go along here.
Okay.
And just learn the map more if you need to. Like, we can get to the middle from here without going up the water.
Yep.
You
okay.
Come up top.
No.
How do you base get up on this? All right.
Okay. Who's next? Who's next?
Gingerbread man. Okay. I'm gonna actually have an open slot for my potion.
Okay. We don't get.
I'm going water tower again. You guys do the same thing we've been doing. It's been working really well.
Cool.
Okay. I'm going left. I'm going left. You guys go right again.
Wait, who's making a potion? Oh, I see. Okay.
Take me back.
One's rushing mid.
Going on right side.
Someone's in mid. They're rushing the wall. I stopped them.
Nice. There we go.
Oh, I am an idiot.
Grand's one hit. Grand's one hit.
They can fill in the middle. Watch out. What's up? They can fill middle. Wait, they didn't.
I got him. Let's go.
Oh my god.
Puns.
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
Shit. Yes!
Holy fucking shit!
Let's fucking go!
Oh my god! What the fuck?
Let's fucking go!
Or should I say Callahan?
That was awesome.
That was sick.
Sheesh.
That was fucking crazy. I don't know if it counts as a mess up, but I technically I broke the white wall.
No, you pushed off green. Green was gonna fill that up.
That's
that
true,
was
but then I broke the white wall instead of their wall. That's and then I left it. I didn't even fill it in. Yeah. It would have made it easier to fill it.
I did the same as well.
Hey guys, never break the white wall if they've got wall back. Always break their wall and then fill it instantly. You can put the wall on the offhand.
Same thing, keep doing the same thing. It's working really well.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They have fruit though. Be careful for fruit.
Cerulean.
Yeah.
Be careful.
Fruit. Raga, Rocky, give me an awesome
fruit. Is spooky.
All right, let's go. Let's only win. Let's not lose.
I'm going left again. I'm gonna go left again.
I hit one with the arrow off the start.
They're all going fruit, on the right side.
Fruit.
He wooled it. What? I didn't know he was wooling. I didn't know he was wooling. Someone has to call that.
I,
no.
I was saying that. I was calling it.
I didn't even hear.
I didn't hear it either. Fuck.
Bruh.
I was that's doing fine. Good it's damage. Okay.
It's
okay. With
it's
the bill
one,
as well.
One round. It's fine.
That's annoying. That's really annoying.
We're still ahead of him. It's okay. We're still ahead of him.
Are there even points for individual kill?
Yeah, there is.
Yeah, there are.
Dang, dude. So, Aaron, if you saw it, you have to be like, you have to say mid. Something about mid or whoa.
Yeah.
I heard you say fruit. Yeah. I heard you say fruit.
I said that bad call on my part. Sorry.
It's all right. We learned.
There's four more rounds. We got this.
Yeah, it's okay. It's only one. They didn't even get any kills. They got no points for that.
You got it, boss. You got it.
All right, we got the pink present.
Pink.
He's on pink. Shovel, Wilbur, Major, and Jack Manifold. Okay.
Do the same thing.
Major.
Alright,
we're gonna try up the stairs so we can get middle.
If they're rushing mid, just scream it.
just say wool or something.
Yeah.
It's fine. I'm going left again.
I hit one off spawn.
They're all going right. Literally.
Watch out,
right.
Wilbur's going mid. Oh, Wilbur, whoa. Knock him off, nice.
Scott's in the middle.
Scott's on me.
I got Scott.
Nice.
I got some more on there.
Hello, Shovel.
Got Jack.
Yes. Shovel.
Got Shovel. Nice.
We got them all.
They're all gone.
They're all dead.
All in there because I think they're all rushing mid.
Nice. Yeah.
Let's go.
Guys, should I just rush mid to get some wool in there? That way they can't
Maybe you guard mid. Guard mid, Grinus. That's a good idea.
Yeah. I think it will.
Yeah. Good idea.
Mint mistletoes.
I think the teal might be 7 for 7 right now, or 6 for 6 or whatever. Because
teal have won literally all their games. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
It's something up.
We have to beat them. We have to stop them.
All right.
Yeah.
Let's go. Yeah. Make sure they don't wall. I feel like this is a wall team.
Yep. Krynios got that. Krynios is on that. Maybe. I'm running left again. All right. The three of them are going Left side.
Nice, Ryan.
Someone's bowing me.
Yeah.
Got two? They're all dead, all dead, all dead, all dead.
They're all nice!
Nice!
Here we go!
Crazy!
Oh my god. It's happening, it's happening. Teal needs to lose.
Yeah, we're gonna kill Teal. Yeah, we have to stop Teal.
Teal's ass.
Wait, why is that only seven rounds? Wait, there's nine.
Seven, it's seven out of nine.
Seven out of nine. Oh, I was looking at the bottom. Yeah, there's nine. I was looking at the wrong one. I thought
that shows how many rounds we've won.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, two more games. Who have we not done? Teal and
Teal and Emerald.
Oh, this
is like breaking the game. SMH.
Yeah, it's literally this is like our two rivals. This is Dream and Zapnap's team.
Oh my god, this feels a little stressful. Yeah, we can do this. We can do this.
All right, Emerald. All right, watch out for Dream.
Same strat. Same strat.
Same strat.
We could try target arrows onto Dream, or is that just we just keep doing what we're doing?
No, do what we're doing. Do what we're doing.
Do what we're doing. Do what we're doing.
They're all gonna be decent.
Killer.
If you have a chance to shoot Dream, it's like 50-50 who you aim for. Just aim for Dream.
Yeah.
Okay.
But actually, yeah, that's a good idea, I think.
They're all
Dream's rushing right.
Lime.
We're gonna die here.
Oh, I'm
going middle.
Rushing.
Got slime to go.
They're on middle. I can't get on. Coming up.
I'm dropping down.
Oh my god, I'm missing every shot on Rambo.
You got Rambo?
Nice Rambo.
Are they all dead?
Up on the right.
Okay.
He's up top still. Is it just Dream?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
I get killed.
He's up top with a crossbow.
I'm going up.
Wait, what? I'm behind.
Oh, man. Okay, right. He's bomb.
He's up. Up the water.
Up the water.
Nice.
Yes! Yes!
Yes! Phil, you've got 15 seconds.
I'm going this way.
The red. Yeah.
10 seconds. Go safe.
Oh my god,
really?
Okay.
We only need two. Like, I could knock the other one, we'll still win. It doesn't matter. But it's alright.
Yes!
Yes!
Alright, we're gonna beat Teal. We have to beat Teal.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Watch out for Sabna. Watch out for Sabna.
I'm good at this game. Holy shit. Alright. We got this, guys. We got this.
You do got this.
Alright. Watch out for Satnap. He's got his crossbow. Someone has the crossbow kit. Looks like he's gonna go up the water because he's on the right. His right.
Alright.
Okay.
All right.
If we win this, we win Battlebox, I think.
You get a reverse punishment.
Yeah.
Hey, it's Satnap off spawn.
I think I might have hit him, actually. Yeah.
Tommy's hit me a bit. I'm gonna draw around the middle. Got some mull in.
Dude, Satnap came up behind me.
My god, I messed up. Tommy's up top in the middle.
Phil's are in the middle. Phil's are in the middle.
Filling. One block left.
Filza.
Wait, what's he doing?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, man. Nice try.
Oh, GG. My god.
Like, we won almost every round. It's good.
Yeah.
That's fine.
Teal had that strategy down. We did not.
I really wanted to beat Teal. Well.
That's all right. We did really good.
We did so well.
That's pretty good though. I got second. Oh my god. Oh.
Heart rate.
That's a very stressful game, but I'm glad we did well.
That was really good. I had fun. Sapphire Sanders 23 points. No.
I'm excited to hear.
I don't even know how you get 23. Let's go.
Oh, let's go, puns.
I think they might have killed like two GGs, people.
GGs.
I'm wondering how Sky Battle will go if we play
let's
that.
Let's go, puns. Hell yeah.
That was good. That was good for us. We're in second place now, right? Oh no, where's the event scores?
No, hold on. We're like maybe like third or fourth. Oh, we're third. Nice.
Third.
Overall. Let's go.
Good game. Good game.
I think Sky Battle will go very well. I have a confidence for Sky Battle if we play it.
Yep.
Oh, presence.
Nice presence. I'm assuming there's one in the back. Oh yeah, one right behind spawn. There's only three left though.
Let me give you a present. There we go.
Call.
Find CPK.
Very smallish.
Wilbur, I love your music. Come here. I got a yo-yo.
No, there's only one present left here. I need it. Yes. Okay, I got it. Harvey, where's Harvey?
Harvey.
Here he is.
No, the presents are gone.
Okay. Yeah, most of them are gone. There might be a couple left somewhere.
These ones under the tree are fake. I'm so upset.
I did a punishment.
You did?
He forced me to do that. He just slapped me.
I just slapped him. I just slapped the shit out of him.
Let's fucking go.
Like, I don't know if he's gonna. I don't know if he's gonna play this next game properly.
It was
a little
slap.
Like.
Not a hard slap.
I slapped the shit out of him. He's gonna die.
It was fine. It was baby.
What can I say?
But we did good that game. We came third. Yeah,
we got second in the game.
Vinny and Vance and moved up to third overall.
Oh wait. Oh, we get second. Okay, now we're third. Okay.
Yeah.
Third overall.
Yeah.
Okay. We're not doing too bad.
No, we're doing great.
Too bad. Oh.
Roadrunners or
actually,
I think we should Sky Battle. I'm being honest.
I'm down to get Sky Battle out of the way earlier because it's a PvP heavy game and like
it's very random and Teal and we could do well in it.
Teal and Emerald are both good at PvP as well and they're ahead of us. So if we get it out early, it'll screw them up for later. Which is good. I don't mind going Sky Battle, but I also don't want to play Roadrunners late in the game because it's so scary.
Yeah, I mean,
the only reason I'm so hesitant on it is because two of the times out of the four I've played it. I literally haven't finished it. Like, we didn't finish.
Really?
So that's why I'm so scared of it.
I mean, that's fair. Like, it might not be played.
I really had an issue with it, but...
It's just, I have trauma, okay? I have trauma.
Okay, we can try and do Grodrunners now and then, like, say, like, Sorrel Games and Skyball for the later half. And maybe, like, Sands of Time might be played later. Although, I'd like to skip Sands of Time, if I'm being honest.
Is Sands of Time the one that's not up there? Oh my god. Oh no, it is up there.
Pretty sure.
What's not up there? What is up there?
Chat, what's not up there? Besides Ace Race, we know Ace Race not in. Oh, Parkour Tag isn't up there.
Oh, yeah.
I don't
want
to play Parkour
Tag. No, we want to play Parkour Tag. Yes, we do. I promise.
I'm not good at the new map, but yeah, okay. We can probably do well on it.
I think we'll do amazing at Parkour Tag.
I'm fine just to run the whole time.
Mm-hmm. The new map... strongly favors the hunters.
I think I want to skip the time. I don't think we do good in it. I don't think we're going to do good in it. We didn't do good in it last time we played it.
Coin multiplier of two.
Let's go.
Yum, yum, yum.
All right, what do we want to do? Do we want to do grid runners?
Let's see what everyone else is going for, I think, for a bit.
I'm thinking grid runners. Because we can get
I have a sticky pot of slime.
You can use that to make the thing sticky.
What do we want?
Should I have a chicken street? A chicken street, a chocolate bar?
I think Sky Battle would be what we want to do.
They're voting for Grid Runners right now.
Everyone's voting for Sky Battle.
I'm gonna go Grid Runners.
Okay. I'll go Grid Runners.
I'm gonna wait.
Why is there so many mega chickens, bro? Is it because they throw the chicken street at it?
One of the things is...
There's some cocks in the loading area.
Sorry. What's it gonna be? I think it might just be
Grunners.
Oh, Grunners for sure now.
Oh, yeah, certainly.
I prepare to run in the grids, guys.
Alright, we got this. This requires a lot of communication. And potentially, like, potion brewing and stuff.
Alright. Look for hints anywhere you can.
Yeah. Grunners. What's that? 30 votes?
What?
Oh my god.
We just can't overthink it, is the thing. We can't overthink something.
No. Yeah. Legitimately, if there is a simple solution, it's probably that.
What's the strategy like when you jump in this to get the furthest in the launch? All right, I'm gonna let you deal
with this. If you're just running and jumping against the wall, you'll go really far.
Okay.
I think.
The timer for the room doesn't actually start until we're all inside of it. So like, we could take a minute at the beginning if we wanted to.
No, but then we don't want to do that because the first to get to the end gets even more. The first person to get to the end of the course gets even more. So you don't want to waste any time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like the biggest bonus is finishing the course.
As fast as you can do the entire course.
Yeah, there's scoring for each room, but there's also scoring to be like finishing it. So if you're the first to finish, it's like bonus points.
Yeah. I can see. Oh, you can see all the way down through the windows.
Hello.
Aww.
Hello. Hello, friends.
Wait.
Hello.
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 Hello. Hi. There's some sugar.
Sugar. Got this. We can win. Yeah. So I think if we stand at the front of the glass and just spam space, they just keep jumping.
Yeah.
I think that's how you get the most win. Keep spamming it for the next. Yeah, just spam it for the whole time, like starting right now. Otherwise, it doesn't work.
It's gonna you're gonna hit a barrier block, but it's fine.
Yeah.
It looks like the first one might be...
Let's just win this game.
From the looks of it, it looks like the first room... The first room might be cleaning the dirt off the statue again, potentially.
Yeah, it looks like the statue.
So how are we gonna do this? I'll go up. Someone needs to focus on the bottom. I'll go up. And then...
I'll go up.
Someone needs to work... Like, we can't forget the bottom, though. Someone has to go to the bottom.
I'll go bottom.
Jordan and Aaron, stay on the bottom.
Stop.
Wait, it's... Oh, I thought it was paused.
It was paused for a sec.
All right, jump.
It's sky.
Jump. Yes!
All right, let's go.
Shave Santa. Shave Shanta? Shanta? How do I get over there? Oh, this way.
Let's get over the wall.
Oh, it's on the bottom.
It's on the bottom.
Okay, I see. Yeah, okay.
Get rid of this bed. Wait, I'm glitched. Okay.
George, what the muffin, George? You just messed us up.
I'm sorry. Wait, did I?
We can't reach that one.
I can. Grief me or spleef me.
Yeah, I spleefed you a little bit.
Okay. Nice.
Can we get it?
Go.
Go through.
Second. How do we get out?
You go. The leaf's over here.
Okay. Oh, it's so annoying to get out.
Yeah.
We'll get it done first, by the way.
Yeah. We have to go quick, though.
Go.
I'm here.
No, okay, we need to get in the house.
All right. Can I crawl under this?
Fine,
right. I'm crawling under. No, guys, crawl underneath.
Go ahead, man.
Where do I go? Do I, can I reach that? Can I reach the ladder?
Is there a button? A button, button. Yeah. Someone stay on here.
Keep looking around.
See if it's other ways.
I don't think it's this way.
Yeah, wait, where do you
Let's all stay out. Oh, there's buttons here.
Does the button push something in the other room?
Stay in the room.
Yeah, someone push the button. Yeah, someone come back here. Someone come back here.
I'm coming back. George, you push the buttons.
I'm pushing them.
Yeah, come back.
I'm coming. I'm here.
Press play. Is it working?
Yeah. No, go. All right, now go back to the door. He's gonna open the door for us. Go to the door.
Okay, awesome. Go to the door.
All right.
Spam me. Go.
Oh, that sound is gross.
That's rancid. Oh.
Eat all the cakes or whatever, the pies. Nice.
Yes. All right, we got
go,
that.
Go, wait, keep going.
My game's lagging.
It's okay.
No.
Aaron.
Oh, he is lagging.
Okay.
Light the lamps. I hate this one.
On the lamps.
Okay. Where the heck do I light these lamps? Has anyone found any lamps to light? Lights to lamp.
I see some.
How do I get up there?
It's like parkour a bit.
Oh my god, I'm like lost.
I don't know where to go.
I don't know where to go either.
Oh, that's slime.
I'm seeing something.
Oh, there's one up on this left side.
I can probably get up
there. I can't grab that. Get that one.
I'll get that
far. I've been completely useless round.
Where's the last ones? Might be inside the building.
Oh my god, I'm so bad.
I got that one up top.
I see one up here.
Yeah, there's probably another one on the other side there.
I see one. Hold on.
Oh nice, you did it! I did literally nothing, but you guys are amazing. Thank you guys for carrying.
Let's go.
There's a ladder here.
Okay, let's go. Okay.
Nice. With third overall.
Search the house. There's things here. A fire.
Aqua bed, spruce sapling, and bell.
Bell, sapling,
spruce
bed.
I found spruce sapling, found it.
What else do we need? A bed, campfire, honey block.
I found aqua bed. What else?
Okay. Spruce sapling. Wait, do we have this? Oh, I found the spruce sapling, I think.
Do we need a beehive by chance?
What else?
A
bed, honey block.
I found the bed and spruce sapling.
I found a campfire.
Okay, is it the soul campfire?
Yeah, I found
the blue. Yeah, bell. Okay, everyone bring it back. What else do we need?
There's a honey block,
aqua bed, and bell.
We have the aqua bed, right?
Yeah, I have it.
Do we have the bell?
I'll bring it. No, I don't.
Okay, what else do we need?
We have the aqua bed, right?
We need a honey block. I found the bell.
Okay, we see the honey block.
We need the honey block.
Honey block.
Check outside, potentially.
Oh, honey block? I can look. I don't know if I looked for that earlier. I can look for it again. Oh, yeah, I tried to. There was one. Hold on. I'm getting it.
You found it?
Okay.
There was one up here. You passed it, Eret.
Oh, shit. Really?
It's somewhere. You I got think it. In...
Should I keep Wait. Looking too? Yeah, oh, I heard someone step on it. Someone stepped on it.
Got it.
Oh, nice.
Me by the door.
If you don't have it, come to the door. George, come back here. George, come back here.
Okay, let's go.
Nice!
We're doing great. We're doing great.
You're doing really good.
Shoot the targets.
Okay, I'm going right side.
Great.
Wait, do I go down?
What? How do we get in?
Is there a way to go down?
Oh, I see. I see. Okay.
Wait, what?
Where
do we go?
Huh?
Do you shoot on the way down?
Shoot the targets.
On the way.
Fall and shoot?
There's no way you fall and shoot. That seems way too difficult.
What?
That might be it, actually.
There's no chance. No chance, bro.
Oh, no. I think it is really? Fall and shoot. That is awful.
No, there's no way. Wait, the honey blocks. You can slide on the honey blocks. Slide on the honey blocks. Slide on the honey blocks.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's way. Yeah.
I'd hate to be a team that doesn't realize that that's the thing.
That was big brain.
You're so smart.
You're so smart, Pony.
The only reason I know this is because I had honey blocks on the Dream SMP. That's the only reason I know this. There's a target like bottom right. Bottom right there's a thing.
I'm going for it.
I don't see it.
I see one. I'm gonna get it. I see there's two of them here.
On the right.
I got one.
Got it. There's one more somewhere, surely.
I found it.
Nice!
Okay. At the bottom.
I went up by accident. I'm coming. I'm the last one there.
Let's go!
We got a second on that one. We're doing so good.
Coming!
Let's go, Pond!
I'm coming!
Let's go, Pond!
Gather the items. I'm gonna get the milk bucket. I'll get the milk bucket.
What do we need?
Is there a chest somewhere? Where do I get
a fish? Cooked salmon.
Is there a fishing rod?
Where the hell do I get a bucket from?
No.
There's chests in here with stuff. It's just fish.
Wait, what?
It's just fish and ice blocks.
Oh, okay. I'll make the
bowls.
Fish.
Fish. Here's a bucket.
Getting the cocoa for the.
I'm making the cookie.
I'll get the stew in the. I'll get the stew. And the milk.
Okay. I need the cookie.
I got the salmon.
I got the stew and the milk. I have the stew and the milk.
I have both.
I have both stew and milk.
Okay, by the door.
Okay. Yeah, go.
Door. Go.
Awesome. We're already done. Perfect.
Wait, is that the end?
Let's go.
No, there's probably one more.
Oh, yeah.
Unlock the exit. It's gonna be. It's the same thing with the levers. Someone needs to do. I'll do the parkour. You guys need to do the. Someone needs to communicate to what buttons you push.
Okay, so
I need a bottom one. Someone do a bottom one.
There's a whole bunch of levers on the outside.
Okay, I need someone to look where I'm pointing, George. No, hit that again. Okay. Hit it again. No, I'm gonna go up this way. All right. No, fuck. Krenios, put that one. All right. Do the one. Krenios, top right where you are. Yep.
That one.
Yep. Okay. Oh, I fell. I'm an idiot. Okay, hit that again. Hit it again. Hit it again, Krenios.
Oh, this one?
Yeah, because it blocked my head. Hit it again. All right, now I'll do this one, and then Eret, top right.
That?
Yep, and then I can jump to this one, and I can jump up. I need, Krenios, the top left, top left, as high as you can go, top left.
Let's see if I can reach it.
Oh, someone might need to help him. This is the last one.
I can try it.
Oh, shit. Someone needs to do it.
Oh.
You like undid it.
Back and forth.
I got it, I think. Wait, which one?
Yep, you got it.
Got it.
Okay. I have the key.
Okay, where do we go?
Up
the door?
I'm coming here.
I'm coming.
Okay, come on. Okay, come on. I got this.
We got first. We're in first. Light the lamps again.
Light the lamps. Okay.
Again? Okay.
Yes.
There's buttons and stuff, though, with this one.
We got the push things, I think. Here, you get to like move it back. See? Like
you can move the slime.
Someone has to go up the middle.
You can move these platforms. Okay.
Okay, yeah, I'm moving it back.
Oh.
I'm going down. Where are the lamps?
I'm pushing the bridge back.
Wait, how do we go up?
Where are the lamps that we light?
I'm pushing the bridge back, guys.
Above us.
How do we get up?
I'm going to go to this one. Okay. All right. So someone needs to come over here and push these aside. Okay, nice.
I'll push. Yeah. I'll
Eric,
push.
Do another one if you can somehow. Can you do another one?
Here. George. Come on.
Oh shit.
Oh, no.
I didn't know you could do it again.
What do I do?
You can jump on the bridge. Which allows you to move it.
George, you do it.
Wait, hold on. Don't move that. Stop moving that one. I'm gonna jump on this one. Okay.
Go over there.
Now push it. Push it again.
Oh. Okay.
Push me over.
Push it.
Alright, I have that one.
One's a sticky piston that will pull the piston.
Okay, guys, don't just fucking push buttons. We need to communicate properly. Everyone's like yelling.
Okay, sorry.
I'm jumping on this one. I have these two lamps lit. I need to go farther.
You can jump on. How does this work?
I need to go that way.
I'm gonna push it, okay?
Okay.
Wait, I need to do that one.
The pistons so you don't
yeah. Push me, push it again, push it again.
You might go through the pistons.
There we go.
Push it again, push it again.
Perfect. Can someone else come over
oh,
here?
Oh, I get it.
Like, George, could you come over here so I can move you?
Keep going, keep going, Krineos.
Oh, wait, can we do, oh, we need to do both?
Yeah, we need another to do one? Both on both.
Okay, okay. Wait, do all I right. jump to
this? Yeah, I can probably reach this one.
Oh, no.
And now, keep going.
Okay. This should be the last one, I think. Or unless you need one more.
There's okay, there's probably two more I have to get here. Right. This one.
All right.
Move it.
All right. I can. I think you're good with that one.
I can probably reach. Oh, I can't. Sorry. Okay. Greenius, come down now.
Move it. Okay. Yeah, I'll come down. How do I get down there?
From the top. From the top.
Okay. Move it. Yep. Okay. One more. Again.
There we go.
You're almost there. Again? You're like right there. Maybe be safe.
After that one, you can probably run and jump and get that. You just can't miss this, George. You can't miss this, bro. Nice!
Okay, let's go. Okay,
perfect!
Nice. This is huge. First.
That was still first. Oh, wait.
I think that's
the one. Yeah, go to the finish!
Run. Now we run!
Don't mess up these jumps.
Oh, no! He messed up these jumps!
there's ladders. No one's finished that room yet, so... Nice!
Oh my god, I think we won that.
We won it! We definitely won that.
Just swim to the end.
Eric, you can just swim to the end, honestly.
We won!
Eric, swim to the end. You can swim to the end. That's fine.
Please. I believe in you.
Nice.
Nice!
Yes!
Boom! No, wait, dude!
Let's fucking go!
That was crazy.
Dude, we got first and second in like every room as well, dude. That's gonna be huge points. Those points are gonna be massive.
This is epic.
This is good. You guys are doing well.
Holy shit, dude. I was worried about that game.
We can see everything. We came first in the first game. And then we came...
there we go.
Wait, first, then we got fourth. Then
dude, if teams don't finish, that's so many lost points for them. Because finishing gets you so many bonus.
Second.
Yeah, how many are... They're all... Sapphire's on four. Yeah, they're all on seven. They might not be able to finish it in time.
Emerald hasn't finished yet, which is big for us. Teal's about to finish right now, though.
We won this easily. I don't think that's a punishment.
Might not finish this.
That's not. There's no punishment for that.
No, not at all. Not at all.
Oh. Yeah, a lot aren't finishing it.
Yeah, only three teams finished.
All right, I like when puns like, all right, guys, communicate, and that actually worked.
Yeah. Here we go. Second.
Woo.
Dude, look then. At that. We were only like a second behind as well.
That one was rough.
Not bad, but fourth. Yeah.
Oh my god. Hey,
second.
Man, I genuinely can watch your performance. Great stuff, dude. Great
we're doing good.
Fifth. Unlucky.
Wait, how are we gonna win first overall?
Yeah, we'll be first overall when the end happens.
Overall.
Third. Second.
First overall still.
Second, let's go. Oh, damn. The fourth place didn't finish.
Fourth.
Oh, my God.
Wow, really?
That's fine. That's fine. The bonus at the end is going to be huge.
Come on.
And then the last one's first.
Let's go.
Yes, boom! Let's go! By so many points, dude. Dude, look how far fourth place. Hold on, guys, take a look at first and fourth place. Look at the difference between first and fourth. That's nice. That's 2,300 coins.
That's ridiculous.
Oh my god. Wait, we might be first, right?
We're second.
We're second.
Not by much.
No, by a lot. We're second by a lot. 1,500.
Look at the space between second and third.
I'm saying we're close.
Oh my god.
We're close.
If we keep it up. We got this.
Oh yeah, we're close to first, but we're really far from third. That's huge.
Yeah.
Right, let's
guys,
go.
We need to be consistent. Consistently
we
epic.
Need to be consistent.
There's a lot of PvP games going forward. You have to do well in those.
Well, I'm first overall. Let's go.
Yeah. Let's go. That's great.
Callahan.
I'm back in the top 10, baby. Let's
Callahan. Go. I'm doing it for Callahan.
Dude, I'm 12.
Let's go.
You're 12? Let's go.
You're 12? Oh my god. We're all top 12.
We're all top 12.
I don't think I've ever been this high up.
This is so good. This is so good.
You've done so much improvement.
I can't believe it.
Holy crap. Look at Cyan, bro. Second, third, and fourth. That's gross.
What did you get last year? Do you know your placement last year and then the last?
Wait, presents.
No idea.
I'm sure it's better than then. You've improved in the last year.
Yeah.
Wait, there's the audience block out. What do we want to do?
Wait, it's halftime already?
Yeah, it's halftime.
What the heck? This is going by too fast. Wait,
I'm not being on a team port that has power, so we'll think about this carefully.
What are the votes?
What do we want to play?
What are the things?
So the one...
Everyone wants to know what to vote for. For the next 5 minutes, you control the decision dome. The game with the least votes will be played. I don't... Any of these games I'm happy with, honestly.
I mean, I'm gonna take a look. I'm gonna take a look. I'm taking a look.
Don't worry about it, man. Chill.
Guys, what should we vote for? They want to know.
We should play Sky Battle.
What do we vote for?
If we whatever we don't want to play for, we vote for.
I'm not too confident with survival games, personally.
Everything but survival games?
Pretty much, I think so.
I could see survival games just not getting played, but
I think with the audience of George and Quackity, we can completely make sure one game isn't played by voting for it. So,
ooh, yes, I'm not putting on a team for it that can actually like survive.
All right, I'm gonna
I don't know what to vote for.
I don't even know either.
I think
I literally don't know what to vote for. We need to do it. We need to pick something quick.
Everyone in chat vote for all games.
Yeah, I'm voting. Vote Snows of Time. Vote Snows of Time.
Okay, yeah. Saying the time or Snows of Time. Everyone chat.
Vote Snows of Time.
Vote Snows of Time.
Snows of Time.
I'm gonna go pee. I'll be right back. Good luck, guys.
Enjoy.
This is good. I was worried about Grid Runners, but that was epic.
My man said enjoy. Enjoy that piss, King. You deserve it.
Wait. Okay. Anyway, I don't know what the vote's gonna be.
I'm getting really warm. I've got to take off my sweater.
My hands are like cold a little bit.
We're doing so good.
Yeah, that was awesome. I'm so happy with that Gruner's performance, dude. I was like worried for that one.
I was clutch when you said about the honey.
Yeah.
That was epic.
Yeah, the honey was big. No, it was the honey.
Honey or slime?
It was honey. Yeah, it was honey. The only reason I knew that was because I messed around with honey blocks on the SMP because of my bee farm. That's the only reason I saw the honey blocks. I'm like, wait, that's what we have to do.
I've returned.
Illumina said he's never seen a better Grid Runners performance. Let's go.
Oh, thank you, Illumina.
Illumina, our energy combines with yours.
It's crazy that we basically have the same team as last Christmas that we won with.
Yeah.
And then plus George. And we're going to win.
Yeah. I think we can win.
I believe in us.
It's going to come down to dodge bolt.
We've got good chemistry, good communication, good skills.
We're doing good.
I'm better.
This is looking promising.
What happened to Illumina?
Yeah, right now, it's looking like it's going to be to get to the other side.
Oh, Illumina said he's never seen a better Grid Runner's performance. That's.
Oh my god. Yeah, I love Illumina.
Yes.
He's my favorite Grid Runner.
I want to play now. I just want to play.
Yeah, me too.
Snows of Time is currently winning the vote to get to
George,
the other
George,
side
come over here.
Lost.
George, like, come to the. Behind you. Follow me. I want to show you how disgusting this is, okay? Second, third, and fourth are all fucking Sapnap's busted team, and we're going to beat them! We're going to beat them!
Dude. Second, third, and fourth?
We're gonna beat them!
And ninth, and Sneak's in ninth, bro. Like, their team is just busted,
all top nine.
And we're going to beat them. I can't wait to just crush them.
I mean,
we need to overtake them.
Yeah, we're in the top ten, but...
Second, third, and fourth.
Yeah, I know, it's crazy.
All right, we need to like sabotage them or something.
Yeah.
Target them.
Yeah. So wait, it looks like it's gonna be to get to the other side. What do you guys think about to get to the other side?
I'm happy with that. There's Terra Swoop Force, and they confirmed that really annoying map, George. Remember when you got knocked off and you're like, ah, remember that map from last time? That map's gonna be played, but they added ice to it.
It's gonna make it even more annoying.
Yeah, there's the walls one, which our team from last year did like the bridge thing with Illumina. There's that map, and there's one other one, but I forget.
Okay.
They're probably gonna do that like shallow lava thing again, if you remember that.
I like the shallow lava one.
Yeah, me too.
We got to get a screenshot for the M2013 winner's podium. So Lumina's there in the screenshot.
Oh, true.
I didn't practice the
Terra Swoop Force. It's fine. It's only one of the maps. I'm like.
I should do pretty well in it anyway without practicing.
Are we playing? Yeah. Oh, we're playing that game. Okay.
It's Tunnel 2, if you didn't know.
That one's hard, I don't think.
No, it's not. It's not.
The third one's hardest.
Yeah, third one's hardest, but it won't ever be played, I don't think. Because
when I first played it, I did the first two courses like first try.
Yeah, the third one is just on another level. It'll never be played in MCC, I don't think.
Well, the third what?
The third tunnel for a Terra Swoop Force.
No! Sorry.
I've only ever seen Terra Swoop Force in MCC, so.
Jazzy, thanks for the 10 gifted subs. Angelica, thanks for the $20.
Whoa. Merry Christmas.
It's the most Christmassy meal you can have.
Okay, yeah, to get to the other side is definitely winning.
Hey, Krinios.
Yeah.
Hello?
Bye.
What?
Whoa.
Bye.
Whoa, it's Christmas.
Wait, what happened? What?
What?
I don't know what I don't know what happened.
Wait,
look, I won twice in a row, like back to back, 11 and 12.
Should I lock my doors?
you should be worried.
Call the hit, man.
Wait, what? You see that?
What?
The skin's like reset on the people.
Yeah. Wait, I won one. Where is it? Mine.
When did you win? Which MCC?
I think it's upstairs.
Upstairs, King. We got 11 seconds.
Here we go.
I'm right there.
You're an idiot.
Guys, we got this. We can do this.
So cute.
We got this.
If we can keep that lead to second place, we're good.
Alright, we're halfway through.
Seven said your whisper don't. Seven whispered your weird don't target me, and he spammed it.
Dream always says don't hit people. So, and it works out good if you just don't hit people. You waste time, and then they just kind of like they get mad at you, and just don't hit anyone, okay?
That's it.
Why is it so loud? Oh my god.
Is it?
For me, it's loud.
Who is to get to the other side and whack a fan? Who could have guessed?
Alright, I will not hit anyone this time. I will not do that.
No hitting.
I've learned.
No hitting. Because it just makes you fight and you waste time. So it's going to be terrible.
I've learned from.
They usually do it first. We'll see, though.
Ooh,
oh, terrorist force.
Okay, it's time. Why was Rambu just there? Do you see Rambu?
I didn't.
I saw someone.
I saw Rambu.
Olivia.
Rambu.
Have you guys seen Scarface?
It's not Rambu, it's Rambu.
Rambu.
Scarface?
Rambu. Why are you asking if we've seen Scarface?
I think I'm having a nosebleed.
What happened?
Does the fact you're having an athlete have anything to do with the movie Scarface?
Can you pass me the measuring tape?
The measuring tape?
Measuring.
I need to measure something.
Whoa.
Whoa!
Why can't I move? Oh, there we go.
My foot is pretty long.
We Wendy's. We got
just
this.
So you know, everyone go to the right side.
I'm measuring something else.
Everyone come to the right side over here. You see me? I'm jumping. Okay.
Nice.
Look at me. Never jump. Never jump from this side here because there's a barrier block. There's a barrier block that will stop you. You have to go in the middle.
I just jump in the middle. I was going to.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Wait. Let me try and measure that thing in the middle.
Just never jump from the slabs.
Jump from the side.
Yeah. Okay. Never jump from the slabs because there's a barrier block.
Why, George?
All right, stop. There's someone like. Okay.
Oh.
I can't get it.
Oh no!
Fine.
I just want you pass me funds and George.
I'm building speed.
I have no speed. Being overtaken by everyone.
I think I'm nearly at the end.
Yeah, I'm behind you, George. I'm behind you.
Oh my god.
I got fourth.
Nice.
I'm about to barely finish.
Good shit, George.
I got 10. Let's go.
Nice. Who's coming? Grenius, you got this.
I'm going to get like 20th.
That's fine. Eric, right, take your time.
Knife.
Uh-oh.
It's okay. It's a difficult map.
He wins the race.
Eric, you got this. Let's go.
We get the second team bonus.
Second team bonus.
Go.
Yes.
Let's go. Second team bonus!
Yeah! We were second overall, let's go.
Let's go. We got that one.
Dude, Phils and CBK and people are on like another level. They were just like all next to each other in front of me.
They were just going down, and they're really fast for me.
I was like behind them by a good amount, but they were all next to each other in front of me.
I hit a couple of things and it just lost all my speed.
That's fine. Like,
I didn't know whether it would be better to just like go down to the
wipe out
and wipe out and then get the speed again, or just keep going. So I just kept going.
Hey, it's like Tommy with swag.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, it's this one. This is a Fallout Fruit Berries map.
You can put wool in your offhand as well. Yeah, the strat is generally follow fruit.
Wait, where do we even go though?
You just go to the end. It's similar
right map. Right side.
I don't see people.
You see people?
Oh, I see it.
No, I fell. No, not like this.
I'm on you, George. I'm behind you.
Ah! I got third.
Nice.
I got six.
Let me get a pin. I got ninth.
Nice.
Aerie, where are you? Almost there. We can be first team to finish.
Yeah, no one's got it yet.
Come on.
Yes! No! Yes!
Let's go!
Just in time.
Justin TV.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Here's the one who had my skin. What?
You said Justin TV.
Oh my God!
Dude, look how far this aqua person went down, bro. Look at the wall.
We're gonna win!
Yes. We win these.
I feel so bad for the aqua person that towered up that far. It's not even worth.
400 coins. Woo!
Ever.
Yeah. Oh, it's this one.
Okay. Oh yeah.
Okay, this one.
The doors.
You can put wool in your offhand again, Ramon.
Yeah, I don't know if I want to do it. I don't know how I feel about it.
Yeah, I don't want to be honest.
I did it last time, but I don't know.
Let's go.
Let's do it. Yeah, the way you losers.
I'm following Dream. Just follow Dream.
I'm following Harvey.
Oh.
Go, Dream, go. Like, Dream's on the right-hand side. He's good at this map.
Oh, he fell.
Yes! My dreams!
Go, George!
Oh, I can't see.
You have to bridge a little bit here.
No!
I got third.
I'm gonna
try to speed break.
It's okay. Take your time on this one. We just need everyone to finish again.
I fell on the last jump because everyone was in my face.
I saw that. It's so unlucky, dude.
I got 21st.
It's okay, as long as everyone gets the finish, it's all right.
I don't want to admit what I did wrong there.
Oh, whoever hit
it's
me.
It's fine, we still have a lead.
Yeah, we still have a big lead.
Big leagues.
I may have punched someone.
No, not like
and
this.
Someone punched me off.
There we go.
But it was force of habit. I'm sorry.
Jesus, I'm sorry for being so slow on that one.
No, Eric, I watched that. I wasn't sure which on our team was it, but I saw a red person make the final leap of faith and they fell.
Oh, you can see that one red ball at the bottom of that
tower. I tried being like a hero and like speedrunning because I was first to the section. I was like, I'm gonna speedrun, and I just failed.
Count your last eight.
I got nervous.
It's so hard to see through last people.
Nothing.
Still first though.
Yes, by a good margin too.
Keep going. All right, which one is this?
This one.
This one. Dream's probably gonna do it again. He goes on the left hand side and then he towers up right at the end. Yeah. And if you just follow him, like we can just get to the victory. Yeah, look, he's on the left. Follow Dream, but don't, like he's gonna tower up right at the end. And just follow his tower. I think he's gonna do the same thing. Because why wouldn't he?
Oh no, I fell.
Did he fall off?
I got punched, bro.
He fell off, I think.
I'm in front of Dream, actually.
I wish I could see. I'm just gonna build up.
Everyone's building blocks in front of me. Stop punching me. What's wrong with you?
Wait, Dream's here again, somehow.
Yeah, he didn't fall.
Look, he's towering up on the left.
Oh my God, it's just so annoying.
Oh my God.
I'm almost there.
I made it so far, and then I got killed by a guardian of all things.
Who's punching me? Stop punching me.
Oh my God.
Eric, just follow the path up one, and then go left and there's a straight path. Up to the left. Up left. Oh, wait, up left.
Yep. I got 727. That was so bad.
Yo, nice. I just fucked Charlie up, bro. I feel so bad.
We're still on second. We gotta do well in the next four. In the next two.
We're behind by 14 points.
We can get back in first. Okay.
We're second, though. That's good. We're only second.
Come on. It's Teal that's ahead of us. Like, no one's catching us on the actual leaderboard.
Yeah.
They gotta do the boat one. The
rocket but we need to gain points on Teal. Oh, it's a boat
one. Oh, it's the boat one.
Okay, yes.
Oh my god.
We've not seen this one.
I've done really well in the boat one before.
Just don't get stuck behind someone. Don't get stuck behind someone.
Run like
5 seconds and then put your boat down. You don't want to put it down right away.
You know, do the turns, get your boat, and then put down the boat again. It's easy to do turns that way.
Come on. Oh. Wait, what?
If you get out of the boat, it also.
Tubbo, what the fuck are you doing?
Move!
I'm glitched.
There's a lot of lag.
There is so much lag and so many glitches. No.
I'm near the end or almost near the end.
Oh my god, I almost got punched off, dude. What the fuck?
Oh, move! Flipping into people is so frustrating.
I got 9.
Near the end. I'm gonna be.
You guys are all pretty close. We can get first team here potentially.
I got 13.
Holy shit.
You got Eric. You're good. No one's gotten first team yet, Eric. You could be the first.
Quick, Eric, go.
Nice, we got one. We got a bonus, it's fine.
Oh, we're in third now?
Dude, I hate that one because it glitches.
Yeah, a lot of glitches with the boats. It's okay, that was good.
Okay.
All right, the last one we gotta do well in. Who was third last time? Who was third on the leaderboards before?
Oh, the last one's gonna be like the cliff one, right?
Third was Emerald, I think. Actually, maybe not, I don't know.
There are lots of ones which it could be.
Who had the lead on us? Or who
had the lead? Teal was in first. Had a lead
off, and then,
it was Aqua behind us. Wait.
No, I don't think it was Aqua, was it?
Wait, it's Aqua. I'm looking at the leaderboard, but they're not called Aqua. Who's the Aqua?
It's Cerulean. Cerulean Candy Canes.
Awesome dude's team.
Cerulean Candy Canes.
Cerulean.
They mirrored it.
It's like Mario, it's like reverse.
And there's ice. There's ice on it now, too.
Mario.
Remix!
Mario. Right.
I'm going F5 for this. At the beginning, at least.
Okay, come on. I don't think this should make it any harder.
Oh, everyone's punching each other. Thanks for the boost. Oh, I can't see anything. Bruh.
I literally can't see.
I can't see anything.
Only Chads don't punch people in.
I just grabbed that ladder last second.
I saw it.
Sorry, CPK.
Ooh,
I'm almost there behind you, George.
You got 7th.
Someone's punching me.
You got this.
I just.
No, Everett, no! Everett.
Right at the end.
Oh.
All right, nice try.
What is Dream
so far behind? Someone punched Dream up, I think. Oh no, he's punching people up.
I punched Dream!
No! That wasn't worth it! No!
You fell because you punched. I said don't punch.
It wasn't because I punched.
No.
Bad luck, someone punched me.
Oh, I didn't see it.
I want to see someone punch Dream off.
Don't punch people.
The music's kind of a vibe, though.
Music is good.
We're still ahead of Cerulean, so we should still be in second place by the end of this.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Ginger might be an issue though, but that's fine.
I would get so far that it just messes me up.
Dealing made like a 200 point.
Oh my god, no. Sam just got punched off at the end.
What color is gingerbread, man?
They're orange.
Curse? How dare he?
Okay, they're fifth. They're not gonna overtake us.
Oh, they didn't make it. It's lost, guys.
Bro. Yeah, that was not bad. Not bad at all. We're gonna keep our second place by a lot.
Yeah.
Let's see what happens.
We're still doing really, really good.
Top 5 players.
Third place, let's go!
Let's go!
Let's go, puns!
Let's go! Fuck yes!
You know what? We didn't have Lumina there to Speed Ridge. We did pretty good for that.
Nice! Where are we at the event?
Nice.
Oh.
Second, dude. 1,000 points. Or no, 1,700 points.
1,700 points.
God, we're doing so well.
Oh, wait. Oh, okay. Teal's getting away from us, but they're only ahead by a few.
They're only, it's 600. Like, five, yeah, it's 600.
And then it's 1,700.
We got caught up on like
in third.
Oh god. Okay.
I'm scared.
I'm getting nervous.
What's your goal for next? Sky battle or SG? What do you guys think?
I don't know.
We should do
SG's kind of risky.
I think if Sands of Time is getting played, we should play that soon.
Hmm. Maybe skip though.
I overtook Dream.
Let's go.
Let's go. Dream sucks.
Punishment time.
Oh,
where, punishment time.
You go down.
Guys, don't forget to do the, like the present stuff because you get bonus shit decision dome. George hasn't been doing it at all because the fucking punishments, but it's okay.
You have to call him out like that. You have to expose George like that.
Where's Pete? Oh, he's all over there.
Wilbur Soot.
That's all the presents I can do. I got four. That's good enough.
Mr. Hut.
Mr. Hut.
There we go. Bar of chocolate, bro. We're doing so good.
We are doing amazing. Let's go, George. George in seventh place right now. It's big.
Nice. Let's go, George. I'm doing good.
And you know, considering like your thumb and then also like the punishments, you're doing pretty well.
Oh, yeah, no one knows about my thumb. Like my stream doesn't know. I hurt my thumb earlier.
Trying to punch random people in the street.
No, if I bend my thumb, like, why it hurts.
Why were you trying to punch random people in the street? Like you tried like proper 20 people.
At least I'm breaking.
You use your thumb to drop items?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, yeah, Lumineer, right. They're in third place right now. They're doing really good.
I have alt on the keyboard, like left alt as my
thing.
In my drop key.
Oh, wow.
You can't alt tab. Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, they're just drawing items.
They're only behind us by 70 bedroom. Oh, yeah, it's a lot, but like they're in third, so.
Without dropping something.
Why didn't you set it to something like X?
I didn't think about it.
Are we still doing a thing where if we get the dodge roll, you switch to all Callahan skins?
No, there's no way we have time for that. That would be fun, though.
Yeah.
I mean, that would be very funny.
It would be funny.
Do we have a link to Callahan skin, just in case?
I have Callahan skin.
I could relog real fast and switch it, but I don't know how fast you guys
can
relog.
Can you put that on the thing?
You don't have to close your launcher. You have to just log out the server and log back in to change the skin.
Oh, true.
I just open a new launcher and then switch it there.
What game do we want next?
Do we want to do Sands of Time? I think it could be skipped, but it might just be played anyways.
I think it's going to be played. There's only one game that's
like
skipped,
Sands
right?
of Time enough to want to play Sands of Time.
Is there three more games to go? Yeah, there's three more games. Okay.
New
game's arriving.
I put Cal. It's going to be Parkour Tag. It's the only one. But I put Callahan skin in the group chat.
Awesome.
Oh my god, Parkour Tag!
I kind of want to play Parkour Tag. I kind of want to play it a little bit.
Do you want to play that later then?
I'm down for Parkour Tag. But,
I think Sky Battle actually. I think we should do Sky Battle.
I haven't played Parkour Tag very well. I am fine
to do Sky Battle now. I think that is one which can either go our way or not go our way.
Yeah, exactly, exactly. I think Sky Battle is risky.
You know you were scared of Grizz Burners if you haven't done well on it recently? I'm going with Parkour Tag. I haven't done well with it in the last...
Everyone's going for either Parkour Tag or
Sands of
Time.
I didn't have a really good team to like, strategize with, but if we can...
We're going to Sky Battle.
It looks like Sky Battle's going to win, though.
I'm
saving my chicken treats. Save your chicken treats for later if you have them.
I don't think they save.
Does it work that way?
I don't know. I have my chocolate bars. My chocolate bars stay. Oh, you can't. Never mind. You can't save them.
Just a snack.
Why does everyone want to play Sky Battle? Okay, everyone wants to play it.
Oh, is it Sky Battle or Sands of Time? Wait.
We'll see how it goes.
No, it's definitely Sky Battle. 1,000,000%. All right, so there's two iron blocks.
No, it's Sky Battle. I thought it was Sands of Time.
No.
I got them mixed up.
Sky Battle.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so there's going to be an iron block or two iron blocks right at spawn. There's going to be another one. Like near the candy canes.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Oh, it's the candy cane map.
Skibattle.
Skibattle. Welcome to Skibattle.
Hey, Skibattle.
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 All right. I'm excited.
Like, I need some IKEA furniture.
Kills are definitely worth more than survival. So if we can kind of like pick off the teams that are look like shambles. So if they, you see them like kind of like split up or not doing so well, just like comment to everyone and we can be like, we can organize like an attack.
The wall does also move in very quickly, so we're going to need to move in.
Yeah, well, honestly, I think they move slower on this map than the other one. But we that's from what I noticed they do, but we definitely still want to get to the middle relatively quick. And being on top of the like, you see the white ring with the cherries on it or whatever?
Yeah.
That's like the best spot to be later in the game.
Yeah, that's pretty nice.
If we're all together, no one's going to...
But also, like, if you're on top of that, you're also a target. But also, arrows are pretty rare as well.
So. Yeah. Also, the TNT goes up the water spouts and the candy canes, so you can put TNT in those.
Candy cane with the white on top.
All right.
If you break the iron fence before you break the iron block, because it might make it, like,
glitch. Okay, Teal is to our left, so we're not going left. Guys, someone needs to go... Or no, we're going left. Oh, sorry. You just go left. Someone needs to go left. I'm going to get the chest here. In the iron block. You guys, all three of you guys, go left with George. I'm gonna.
Okay.
There's gonna be a, and see it right ahead of us on that black thing. There's gonna be another chest with iron there.
Okay.
You can put blocks in your offhand for panic building. Oops, sorry.
Yeah.
All right.
I've got another iron block.
I got the diamond.
Oh no! It fell off. No.
No, unlucky. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Stay together as a group. Looks like.
I thought you fell off. You're still here.
No, the iron block fell off. Guys, let's go to the right. Go to the right. Come to the right. Come to the right. Because
they have the iron. What
they didn't come here. They didn't.
Don't make iron chest plates, remember. We already have them.
They don't make iron chest plates. The other team didn't get this. The loot here.
Wait, I have the iron sword. Does anyone want it?
There is.
They did get the loot. All right, go up the candy canes. I have an iron sword already. I'm chilling.
All right, Chris.
Iron block. Someone make the stuff.
Give us a George.
George.
Where are we going up here?
Wait, where did puns go? You got
Go up the candy cane. Get up the candy cane. There, people are shooting at us. I'm gonna build a wall. We have to somehow make it to the middle. From here.
What should I make?
Here, I'm gonna start.
I'm at one heart.
Are we stacking up on puns?
I'm at one heart. I need protection. Hold on.
Yeah, make sure to eat food.
All right, come across now if you can.
Puns, I have armor for you.
All right, I already have pants.
I'm just gonna put it on whilst I'm.
I'm at really low hearts. Hold on. Okay.
Watch out.
Watch out, Aero, watch out. Don't build in front of me.
All right, I'm going up the water. I'm going to go up this water spout, okay? Everyone get up the water when you can.
Watch out for Teal's to our right.
Yep.
All right,
I have no arrow. Oh, I almost fell. I ran out of arrows. George, you make me armor? George, give me pants or helmet or something.
Puns, chest.
Okay.
Puns, take arrows, thank you. Helmet and boots for... Just stack puns up.
Yeah, give me armor. Someone might have picked
up the... I think.
Yeah.
Puns, you got it.
I don't have it. Error. Drop me the armor. Drop me the armor that you got.
Oh, you want it?
Yeah.
Are they shooting us?
There we go. Oh!
Watch out.
Sorry, I put a wall. Okay.
We need to go in eventually at some point.
Yeah,
we need to start pushing in.
I'm gonna start going towards yellow. They're kind of weak. I might make a play here on yellow.
It was already on the cake.
Well, I'm gonna try and make a play here.
Oh, that.
Right, I'm gonna make a play on yellow.
People, watch out for the.
Fisher,
the zone's right behind us. We need to go in.
We need to go in now.
We can't.
We have to build. We can jump.
Just wait a second.
We can jump here.
I'm gonna TNT yellow. I think if I can.
Tommy is being so annoying.
Oh, I'm being.
His fishing
bored.
Rod is being annoying. All right, jump down. Everyone, jump down. Jump down right now. Everyone.
Okay, I'm in.
Stay together. Stay away from Teal. Focus yellow.
Yeah, yo.
Oh, there's another team.
This fucking border. Oh my god. We have to let. Oh, dang it. Okay. You guys got this.
Get quick.
Oh my god. That was just. What?
I don't even know what just happened. That was so confused.
I'm still alive. Yeah.
Just try. Okay. The zone's about to come get you. The zones are on you, Krenios.
You got the screen. No one knows you.
TNT.
No one sees
stay
you.
Stay alive if you can. Above you. Watch out. The Krenios gonna jump on you any second. Watch out from above.
Freeze jump on you.
Freeze in there with you.
Yeah.
Nice try.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
I was panicking there.
Yeah. We were in a really tough spot. We were just sandwiched between two teams and we couldn't do anything.
It was really bad.
I was trying to shoot fruit off, but I couldn't aim at him. I got Michael at least.
Okay, yeah, we need to get kills. We did not.
No, I know, but like we couldn't like push anyone.
I
feel like.
I know.
The fact that we spawned next to Teal was really unlucky for us.
Yeah, we gotta rush middle next time, I think, and just get there before the border gets us.
Yeah.
That's like, it moves fast, so we need to get there fast.
Yeah, we should move quicker, I guess, this next time. I just didn't want to jump down because Teal was the one below us, so I didn't want to jump on them.
Yeah.
Teal!
We got too confused with the yellow and Teal.
Okay, orange is to our left, or to our right, and green's to our left. Let's go left. We're going left, for sure. Do the same thing, George. Okay. You got follow George. Okay. I'm gonna get this iron block and spawn in the chest. You guys,
the iron blocks on these islands.
Yeah, secure the iron block over there.
We'll all do it as well.
Aaron, if you break the cobblestone wall below it, the block won't fly away.
Yeah.
For next time.
They're going at the water tower. Whoever's next to us, orange was it? I don't know.
Okay, I've got iron block. Who needs it? Who's doing that? George.
Wait, I'm gonna put TNT up their tower.
Yeah, do it.
Let's, everyone charge the tower after TMT blows up. I'm going up.
Okay, I'm going.
Oh, they blocked it. Crap, this is bad. I'm breaking it.
Are you guys good?
They put another block. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Can we break out the side?
Yeah.
No, we can't. Not the red.
Why not?
We're all grouped up a little bit. Hold on. I'm going to break this. Okay, I'm in. I can break it for everyone else now.
Okay.
Oh my
God. What?
What a play. Oh my God, that's so bad for us.
I heard TNT, but I didn't know where it was coming from.
Oh my God.
That was
not good.
Holy crap, Smallish Beans, that was a crazy play.
That was not a good play by us.
Who's alive?
I didn't know they blocked it off.
You're the last one there, George. You're the last one there. Complete the mission.
Holy crap.
All right, I got it, guys. Don't worry.
Oh no, chat. This is a bad game for us.
Man, that was painful.
That was rough, dude. What a play by Joel.
Yeah. Those towers are very easily trapped. So
watch out! They're up there. They blocked it.
Oh no! Not again!
They don't know you're there. They might know you're there now.
A block above you.
I can't get out.
Put a block above you.
Good.
Oh, you got one!
Oh my God!
Well, you got two. You got two.
You guys got two of them.
Nice.
I was just stuck. Those water things are so annoying.
They are.
My God, I got two there.
I mean, we gotta strats to block them off.
Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta make sure we don't go up like wire towers that are blocked off.
Yeah, you can't tell though from below.
Well, we're the first team to fully die. Can
you? Yeah, you can.
Yeah, that was not a good round for us. We gotta do.
No.
Yeah, we gotta pop off this last round.
Third one.
Jeez, Teal's in first place. This.
How about kill dream?
Okay. We have to get to a water spout first, and then do what these teams are doing with how yellow is doing it. Gotta branch out to the middle a bit, like a big tower.
Yeah, we gotta rush middle before anyone else
does. Yeah.
If we get one good round where we get a couple decent kills, we'll be top three in the mini game for sure.
Sure.
Yeah. This hasn't been a good sky battle, but at least we got it out early.
It's not over yet. We can still have a good round. Like, we can double our points for sure.
There are people hiding in the island. That's generally not great, but we'll see what they do. Dude. What, purple's on top now? I feel like I've not seen them. Oh.
Smajor has high ground here. The pink team has good ground. Like, the top board is going to start shrinking.
Yeah. Oh yeah, the top border is a concern. I forgot about that.
Cerulean might pass if they do well in the third round.
Yeah, and Fruit is really good at this.
They're currently 1,000 points ahead of us.
Oh, the TNT is coming down on the middle island. Oh my goodness.
We died so early.
Gemini Tay making a play?
We've just been sitting here for so long.
That's a shame.
Scott's just tanking border damage.
Oh, the TNT in the middle.
He's a health pot.
Boom.
Dude, the TNT is really powerful.
Wait, Scott won that round? What the heck?
How?
Oh my God.
What?
All right, we got this. We're doubling our points.
We have to be Cerulean. They cannot get a lead on us.
Falling to his death.
All right, we have yellow to our right.
We gotta rush middle. Ignore the iron.
We have Cerulean on the other.
Just go up this tower. Go up this tower right away. The one right in front of us.
The right one.
To the right.
I'm getting this iron block. If yellow doesn't push from the right side, forget about left. Don't go left. If try and get the iron from the right side, if they're not pushing it.
I'm going up.
I'm going up too.
My crafting is kind of slow right now, but it's alright.
They're all DLC rush the tower as well.
Okay. Wait. George, come back here. Are you chasing, bro? Stop chasing. Stop chasing.
Yeah,
come back.
I
got quick.
Nice.
Nice.
I timed that shit.
Good shit, Krineos.
All right.
Fishing rod. I'll take that. Yellow might be looking at us a little bit.
Oh. They're kind of not looking at us, to be honest. They're kind of like doing their own stuff.
All right. I'm going to connect us. Try and get, make your own like little path here, potentially. I'm going up to here.
I lost an iron block. Annoying.
Damn.
All right, I'm behind
you. Make sure no one's looking at me.
I'm looking. Aqua might be an issue, but Michaels, they're just trying to get to the middle.
All right, I made a tower or a bridge a little bit. No one's in this tower. I'm gonna go in this tower.
Or the low end.
I'm gonna go up.
I got awesome, dude.
Aqua's already in the middle.
I have no more arrows. What?
I can drop you. I can drop you one. Here, take one.
Come here.
Why did I start with like no arrows?
You start with two.
Oh. Oh, you got some from the chest, but I didn't get the chest.
Okay, when you get up, I'm blocking this off when you get up.
Okay. Yeah, I'll take some arrows if
I need. I dropped someone else an arrow by accident. All right.
Let me put the arrow in the
chest. We got to get in the middle. We got to build.
Start building a little thing here.
Okay. I think we should
make it two. Make it two.
Too high because of the sky ceiling.
Yeah, I'll grab the arrow back.
We should try connect our tower to that tower in front of us. Is it blue? Right, where I got Rocky is, and then we can just jump in there and kill them all.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah. I'm gonna make sure you eat up. Make sure you're healthy.
Oh, true.
I'm just so healthy. Try tower above them, and we can just jump in there and just destroy them.
Yeah, try and go up.
I'm up. I'm gonna. They're. I'm getting hit by arrows.
Oh, they're trying fishing rod.
This is like kind of scuffed bridge.
Here, move. Don't do that. Don't do that. No breakwalks. We can jump on them. We can.
He puts TD.
Back up.
This is kind of scuffed because it's fruit and he's just staring at us.
We need kills. The zone's right behind us. We need to go in.
We need to start going in. Want to drop down?
We can jump on.
Because we're in like a corner.
Drop down.
Everyone drop down.
Oh. Stay together.
I'm sweeping them down.
Fine dream,
Hans.
I have to heal. TNT. I need to heal.
I got killed. I'm dead.
How's he not dead?
Dream the buff.
Okay, I'm.
That was like such a.
Eat up.
I have no more arrows. Okay. Do you have arrows, Eret, or no?
I have one arrow.
Can I have it? Thank you.
Eret.
Yeah. Oh, border.
I'm gonna go.
People above you. People above.
How far above?
Phil's in the middle on one heart.
They're not focusing on you.
I got hit by something. Hey, watch out. I'll bridge Eret. Watch out. Go back.
There's two teams above you directly.
Pink's dropping below you. Pink.
We need to go sideways a bit.
Watch out for Shriver.
Everyone's dying. Just hold the middle, maybe.
I'm gonna die
above
by TNT.
Watch out. Knock me off. Dream's behind you, Eret.
Dream.
I got the Kufur Gumi. Fuck it.
Man.
I'll take the Gumi kill. Whatever. Damn it. That's just so scuffed. Why am I so bad at Sky Battle?
Dude, that game was not good for us. Especially that second round. Man.
Oh, that's gonna hurt us so bad.
Right. We have to lose the next few games to get past Cerulean because they're gonna pass us, I think, in this next placement.
Ooh.
Okay.
Yeah, they really passed us. Okay. We can bring it back.
We got off. yeah, we didn't do good.
It makes sense. That's
I did terrible.
Really that game.
Got one kill.
Bruce game.
All right.
Okay, I got.
It's
first.
Okay.
Nice
job.
Please. Do you mind?
We're still in second.
We're still in second.
Wait.
But the gap is closed by a lot.
I know, but we're still ahead at least.
We have two more games.
What games are Isru bad at?
I probably lost first for that. That was a rough one.
What?
Sands of Time is an equalizer because it does not rely on just like one skill.
Presence.
Is the games be good for us to play or no? What do we want to skip?
I don't like survival games because it like is very chance based on whether you get good equipment and then just happen to meet with the right people.
We can be good at parkour tag if we just strategize well.
Yeah.
I think we'll do really good in parkour tag, and I think we'll do really good in Sands of Time. I don't know why you're scared of Sands of Time. I think we can do really good.
Yeah. I never do on that game. I don't know why.
I like Sands of Time. Sometimes it goes a bit pear-shaped, but it usually, like, if you just got good communication and good strategy, it can go really well.
Yeah, I think we'll do good in Sands of Time.
I am very happy to be the sand boy, I guess the snow boy in the Sands of Time.
I think we'll
hold down that fort.
I think we really want to play survival games though as well. I think
really?
I think
we should definitely play. We'd probably either skip Sands of Time or parkour tag.
I think we vote survival games this round.
Survival games.
Yes,
okay.
I think we can do so well in survival games if we stay together.
Okay, I don't have confidence in my ability to do well in survival games, but if you think that's the play, then I'll trust your judgment.
I wholeheartedly believe it's the play.
We should do survival games definitely. We can probably do parkour tag if we just have. I don't know if we should do Sands of Time. I don't know. I don't know which one's worse to do.
I'd rather do parkour tag, I guess, than Sands of Time.
I'd rather do parkour tag as well because we can kind of get a lot of points that way. Whereas Sands of Time is, we really can't sabotage anyone that way.
But we don't really have to sabotage anyone. We just need to do well ourselves. Which I think we can. I think Emerald is going to be... I think Emerald's going to be scary in Sands of Time because Dream is going to do well with that team in Sands of Time, which is why I'm scared, and they're in fourth. And
yeah,
I guess Cerulean might not do good in Sands of Time.
Yeah.
I just never do, like, the best in that game. I always do, like, either average or really bad. I don't know what it is, like, I mean, what I do wrong.
It's also kind of just luck, depending on which tunnels you go down, if you find the keys and stuff, because that's where you get the big money.
Based off of the two teams that are really close to passing us, I think we're a lot better at parkour tag than both Cerulean and Emerald.
I think so, too. I think, like...
Looking at the teams.
We're also a very good PvP team, but I guess parkour tag is more PvP, because it's...
I would not want to do parkour tag as the last game, I don't think, personally. I don't know.
Really? But like, just based off like the team, I feel like we could do really good with it. Like the teams that are close to us.
Valid.
I feel like at this point, like it's more so like taking into account like who's close and who can pass you.
Yeah.
If you think you can do better than that team.
But also, like all the top four are really close to each other, other than first place.
Yeah, Jesus. First place is nuts.
All right, so what are we going for then?
I honestly don't know what to go for.
Parkour tag or survival games, I think.
Are we doing Sands of Time last?
I think we should try and skip Sands of Time.
Okay, I think we should maybe do parkour tag now.
If you guys think that's, I'm happy to do that.
I think we do survival games before parkour tag.
You think so?
Yeah. Because that, okay. Survival games last is scary.
I trust your judgment.
Can't decide myself.
It's all right. We stay together. Make sure you have food, because having food is like really important, because you're gonna be running around a lot.
Yeah.
It might be Sands of Time, actually.
Well, I think it actually is Sands of Time. It's Sands of Time. Wow.
Okay.
I don't know how much those chickens count for, but that's maybe a lot.
It's definitely Sands of Time. Okay.
Sands of Time.
So who's the sand keeper?
It's okay.
All right. I'll be Snow Boy.
Okay.
What should be the last game? Probably survival games then?
We'll see what everyone's voting for at that point, I guess.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. It's okay. If we just strategize and communicate very well, it's okay. We just have to strategize.
Okay. Just so you... All right. So the blue key is underneath the middle, obviously. So whoever finds the blue path... Honestly, I'm just going to rush the blue path. I'm going to search for the blue path.
How do you know the blue key is underneath the thing?
It's always there. Always there every time.
Oh, is it?
It just always spawns there.
I have no idea.
So I'm going to rush... I'm going to run around until I find the blue path.
Okay.
I'm going to the green path if you want on the left side.
Green path is empty.
Remember to put down
is it empty? What do you mean?
It's only the vault there.
Oh,
so if you find the green key, come back with spawn with the green key.
I'm far left on the back there, back left.
Remember to put down carpets so people can know.
I normally... I get the red key. So am I doing? Should I do
yeah,
the red key?
Okay. Well, look for the red. Yeah, George, do the puzzle or something. Yeah, find the red vault or something. Yeah, do the. Okay, just focus on red.
I usually I find the red key. I do the puzzle.
Generated. How do you know where these things are?
What?
Something.
Well, it's just always it's Sands of Time thing. So there's a puzzle to get the red key.
Do you know how to know which tunnel you're on?
Huh? It'll just show the color on the sides.
Alright, just don't worry about it. Just focus on sand. It's okay.
Yeah, you're doing sand, so you're fine.
I was confused.
Don't worry about it. Alright. I will find blue path.
It's easier to see now because it's not all white anymore. You can see what snow is.
Yeah.
Last time we couldn't tell where snow was.
Well, sand was.
Does anyone know where, can you see like the red room?
No. Like I know the green vault is right to our left, but that's not a tunnel. When you find the green key, you just come back for that. Okay, I'm gonna go right.
If you find the red tunnel, it's like with the red wall on the sides, just leave it for me.
Yep, I will let you know.
Anywhere it is. Go find it.
Yep.
Wait, who's the sand keeper?
Eret.
Eret.
I'm okay. sand boy.
Don't forget to flip all the levers. And when they're down, that means they're already flipped. Of course. Yep.
Alright, let's
go. Use torches.
Yep.
I have Fulbright on, so I don't know if I need...
Just to cancel spawns.
Yeah, right, you also get points for breaking spawners, so just cover the spawners in torches and then break them.
Okay. No.
I have 2 rusty keys.
Nice.
I also have 2 rusty keys. Was there a path here? Oh, there was.
There is some doors.
Wait, is this sand? No, it's not. Okay.
All right, I found the red tunnel.
Nice. Okay, nice.
No, just don't go down this way.
Make sure you mark off your path. I didn't mark off my path like an idiot.
Okay, I'll do mine. I'll make it.
I'm still looking for the red place.
Is this going anywhere? Is it dead end? Oh, it is. Okay.
This is not the blue path. I'm gonna leave this and go find the blue vault.
Wait, I definitely
the blue one is. I found the blue one. It's by me and Eric right now.
Okay.
Is this gold tunnel? Is this gold? Oh, I think I found gold vault. Okay.
Okay, that's really good.
Where is the red? I don't know where the red
in this tunnel or no. I don't know how that works.
What?
Where would you find gold key?
It's I don't know.
Snow,
here.
Wait, Eric,
I'm throwing snow right behind you.
I didn't hear what you said.
I don't know where the gold thing is. I don't know where the gold thing is. How to find the gold key. I forget. It's probably in the gold path, or maybe not.
It's usually deep.
All right. So where is the blue vault, George?
I don't know where it was. Where me and Eric were when I said it was. When I said I was.
I see it.
It's right here.
Right here somewhere.
I see it.
I still can't find the red, like, room.
They've really increased the corners on this, so you can't see how much time you have left if you're in a corner. That sucks.
Why is there? Can I break this? I can't. What's the point of that being there?
Pulling these levers.
Okay.
Oh my god! No! Please. Are you? Are you going sand? All right.
I've got 11 on me.
Okay, I have 4 on
God,
me.
You can't. They've designed it so you basically can't see how much time left unless you're directly on like the cardinal direction.
What color is this? Green.
Yeah,
I found the green vault.
Okay.
Nice.
The key, or the vault?
The vault.
Oh, okay. That's always a spawn.
Okay.
Oh, not this again.
I still don't know where's like the red puzzle room.
It should be right at spawn unless I got rid of it.
Hey, am I wasting? Oh, is that it there? That might be it over there. Yeah, I think that's it.
Yeah, we only got 6 snow, so...
Okay.
I have 6 on me as well. Does anyone know the words? Because it's been like so long. Can anyone give me the words?
Anyone in chat?
I'm just trying to chat. Anyone chat know the words?
Oh, okay.
Lift?
That's a dead end.
Dead end as well.
Okay. Wait, there's no G.
Let me know when you're gonna if you need sand, Eret. I'm pretty deep in a tunnel.
Sand,
there's no G.
We've got 60 seconds left on the timer. I'm gonna use up all my snow bar one just in case, but we do have.
I have 6.
We have 90 seconds on the timer, and I'm out of snow.
Okay.
This Molson does not have anything in it. That's really
if you can bring him sand, go for it, Krenios, because I'm really far.
I'll bring back sand. Does this go anywhere?
What a useless tunnel.
Any would be appreciated.
Okay, there's a lava room in there that might have the key in it, but I don't know for sure. I don't know if I want to risk it.
I found blue vault.
Okay, Eric, I'm back with sand.
Perfect.
Can you see Yeah, I see you.
I got a vault.
Nice.
Eric, here you go. Behind you. I dropped it.
Perfect. Okay, we now got seven. Let me just put them all in. Bar one.
Alright, so gold tunnel, I don't think has gold key because the labyrinth that I don't think has the key in it. Unless, like, I'm just stupid. Which is a possibility.
Oh, wow, that's so much.
I can come back and give you sand if you need it now. I'm not gonna bother with that.
I mean, if you're fine, that'd be appreciated.
Was there
snow
here that I
missed? Snow up here. I forgot about the second layer. I'm good.
I found more snow in here. Yeah, I think I'm just... Gold key is usually chain parkour. Should I do it then? I don't know if I can trust myself to do this without dying.
There's not even anything that this leads to. This is useless.
Wait, what? Hang on. I've got the red vault key now.
Nice. Have we found red vault?
Such fucking trap.
Yeah. Well, I know where it is. I'm gonna go down it now. There's a lot of sand like still around on the. Make sure you go to the top part there.
Yeah.
I have 10 sand for when we need
perfect.
I can come back.
It's really useful. Oh my god, I've gone like no coins.
Okay, wait. Where's
I'm
my
idiot.
Spot? Is that it?
No, I know how to do this.
I have 4 sand for you, Eric.
Perfect. Thank you.
Is this the red? No.
Oh my god.
Okay, that's the red down
there.
I'm being
an idiot.
Maybe.
Oh, I didn't see this. Okay, I'm dumb. Okay. Oh, he's dumb.
Okay, this is the red.
How do you mean it's upper layers? I already got the snow from up there. Or was there more?
I don't know. I was up top somewhere and I saw.
Might have
oh god, hang on.
I don't know if I should do this. I think it's not worth it. I don't see any gold keys up there. So unless that is gold key, I can't see. Whatever, I'll keep going. I'm gonna go to a different path.
Let me know if you leave. I can come back for sand if you really need it.
Sure.
I have one sand.
But I don't want to come back necessarily, but I can when it becomes necessary.
I'm just one sand in the thing. Where has no one gone yet? I can go down here.
This parkour let's no one marked here, it. Which I'm not good at, so. Okay, well, that Pete, someone's already gone down there.
Found a sand in here.
Perfect.
Okay.
Well, that's the parkour. Not gonna bother.
Wait, which way did I? Okay.
What are you good on time? Are we good on time? Are we good on time?
We've got 60 seconds left. Now we have 90 seconds, hopefully.
Oh.
Right? Oh, now 70. Did it not count my stuff? I'm holding on to one sand just in case for backup, but we are running pretty low.
I'm coming back right now with 11 sand.
Perfect. Let's go.
I'm pretty much there.
Wait, Eric, I'm here. There's 2 sand there.
I'm not gonna go back to that other path.
Where's that?
Right in front of my tunnel that I'm in front of here. You see it? Okay, nice. Yep.
Aaron, I'm dropping 11 right to your left, right in the middle.
Perfect. Thank you, sir. Pleasure doing business with you.
Of course. Nothing there.
Okay, I got all the
sand. There's a dog down here.
That's a puzzle.
Did I get all of them? I think I did.
Should I go back to the blue vault? I don't know.
Did you not do it?
No, like there's like more stuff deep in it. I'm gonna do this.
Oh, okay. I found a purple room. Don't know really what's in here. What? What do I even? What's the point in here? What's the point of this? I found a rusty door. If anyone has a rusty key, I could use.
I have 4 rusty keys on me.
Okay, yeah, come back easy. And get it.
Okay, done with that. Let's go this way. Mm-hmm. There's a torch thing here.
Oh, I put that God. Torch there just to light it up for me because I don't have full bright.
Oh, okay. Did you go up this ladder thing?
No.
I'm gonna get lost here. Huh? This tunnel is really deep.
Alright, let me see. Okay, let's see if I can put some wool, not wool, and snow in, and then do one of these parkour things. I'm not great at the parkour things, but we'll see.
Oh, we need the green vault key. Maybe I go back to the blue vault and do it. And see if there's the green key in there.
Ooh, I'm gonna.
That's been done. Don't die.
Oh, I see the red vault. Yes.
Nice.
Nice.
I'm going back to the path I was at.
Ow. What's time? What's time? What's time?
We have 80 seconds.
You have sand or no?
I have two sand.
Okay.
I'm gonna come back with sand. I need
wait, it's not worth it. I don't want to die in lava. I'm not gonna do it.
Oh, why couldn't it get on that? What?
Did you get the key? The vault yet? Yeah, nice. There you go.
Nice.
Boom.
I'm scared. I don't want to die.
Where did you do that? Sorry.
I'm coming back with sand.
I'm gonna do this parkour thing here.
Yeah, those parkour things on the side,
I can do it.
Suck at those, so.
Sorry, they're difficult.
Here, give me the key, give me the key.
Oh, key? One, two, three.
The emerald key's probably in the blue path. Probably should have been there. Fuck.
Okay, we're down to a minute.
Where do I think?
Okay.
Did you just put in? Did you just put spin?
Yeah, we've got 40, maybe 50 seconds. I don't know. These don't seem to line up with the blocks exactly.
What?
George, make sure you can get out.
Yeah,
you guys might need to start thinking about getting out.
Yeah, are we low on time?
Really? Oh my god,
yeah, we're really low on time. I've got one sand left. I'm gonna put
any
it in.
Any keys up here? For coins?
We're doing really well. Look how many coins we've got. We're good.
Yeah, we're doing good. We're not doing amazing, but we're doing good. For sure.
Alright, we've got 30 seconds. 30
oh
seconds.
God. I don't know if I can even get back in time.
Yeah, just try and get back.
No sand.
Get back.
I can't get it. We don't have time. We don't have time to get it.
That's fine.
I told you guys we were running low, guys.
Yeah, you guys have to get back now.
How much time?
Like none. We're not gonna make it.
How much time?
There's like 20 seconds if that.
I'm begging time for you.
Get it quick. Nice. Oh my god. Oh my god. All right, just leave.
We still have like
hero.
We still have a minute. I'm just gonna look around a bit longer.
No, don't.
Oh my
god. George, just leave. There's nothing.
There's
nothing at spawn.
You can just.
I did one of the parkours.
I just put my hand in. Oh my god.
George, I think you're good.
I'll just leave.
Okay. Oh my god, that was scary. Oh! Luckily, I didn't get lost. Oh my god.
Thank God you gave me more time, George.
Dude, George, you're a hero.
Oh my god.
That's insane.
That was so stressful.
I feel so bad. If I had that rusty key earlier, I could have gotten the gold key and gotten a gold vault. Yeah. I messed up there.
It's all right. I should have stayed longer in the blue area, but I wanted to come back and give him sand.
I think you did pretty good, but I'm not sure. Like 3.3k.
We did well.
The good thing is that Sam is dead, and that was the team that was behind us.
Any vaults? Do you guys see any Cerulean vaults get
Wait, Cerulean?
Yeah, they got one. Well, awesome dude died. Oh. Awesome dude died.
That was. Oh my.
Sorry,
what's scary is that Emerald is still in there, and they were in fourth, so that's scary.
Yeah.
It'll be interesting to see how that plays out.
Teal is also still in, I think.
Oh,
apparently got more than Teal.
Oh, apparently the candy canes have 4k. Emerald's at 4k.
What?
Jesus.
It's all right.
That really shots.
We didn't die. We did. We're gonna get like fourth or fifth probably.
Are we in second still? Were we still in second before this game?
We were in second by like a couple hundred.
400 points.
We're probably gonna be third or fourth after this.
Apparently we have 300 more than Teal. My chat says we also beat Ginger.
Game over.
We got seconds.
We
got seconds.
Second. Let's go.
But Emerald popped off.
They definitely popped off.
So yeah, we're gonna be in third after this.
Oof.
Okay.
We're in third by 300.
We have to pop off. What game is Dreampad at?
Well, like, he's gonna parkour tag, but dude, that's gonna be it. Maybe we go survival games.
I think survival games is probably gonna be better.
But then at that point, like, there's a chance for Cerulean to pass us. Actually, Cerulean's done by. It's only Dream's team we have to worry about.
Dream's good at parkour, but I don't think all of them are good at PvP. Like, I don't think Charlie is, like, that good or. I don't know.
All right, so is survival games the way we're going
to
go?
I think survival games is the play, and we just don't die. We just need to beat Emerald, and then we make Dodge Bolt. Because everyone else is behind us by, like, 2k.
Okay.
Because is more individual performance, whereas Trog is, it has to be more of a team thing. I think
is Emerald ahead of us?
George, it's survival games. They're up by 300 points, and it's that's the only team we have to worry about. It's clean cut for us. We just need to beat.
The last game, I'm probably gonna step away.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, we have to win this.
I believe.
I'll be here when you win, King.
Okay, wait, so what do we want? We want survival?
Survival games.
Oh, okay. So,
this is so stressful.
We are behind by 300 coins. We just have to do better than Emerald and hope. I don't think anyone's gonna really catch us, right?
No, no one else. No one else. It's just Emerald.
Then, are you sure?
So we need to hope.
Unless we die right away, but if we die right away, it's where we lost anyways. So
yeah. So.
Yeah. Okay.
How's the points done for survival games?
Is it more kills?
I think they've upped the points for kills again.
Yeah, we gotta get more
they
kills.
They did 65 per kill. 65 per kill.
We gotta focus purely on kills and not like. If we get far, it doesn't matter if we don't get any kills.
Is survival good? Like survival points?
Survival points are a lot too. The way survival points work is if you die early, it doesn't matter because it goes to the last player on your team survival. So
also, if Teal gets like died off early on, we could just pass them in a second.
That is also a thing, but I don't think they're gonna die early.
If we do really good and Teal does really bad, like.
No, we switched teams in dodgeball. Not yet, chat. Not yet.
Not yet. Have you put the skin in the thing? Let me download that.
Hey, puns. If you get the dodgeball, I will not steal the ace from you.
That's all right. Thank you. I appreciate that. Yeah, crates are worth a lot of points as well, but it's gonna be like a high contested area.
Oh my god, it's literally coming down to the last game. It's so close.
Wasn't it like this last time? They're like, then we could play Dodger, or not Dodger, we played Build Mart to like decide our place.
Wait, what are the available games?
Parkour Tag and Survival Games. Game,
Trogons and Parkour Tag, yeah.
Ooh.
Apparently Dream's team doesn't even want to play Parkour Tag because he'd rather play Survival Games, apparently.
I feel like we have a better chance with. Actually, I don't know. I feel like we have a better chance with survival games.
I also think that.
If I click save and use on the skin, do I just need to relog to activate it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Awesome. Click. Boom.
Okay. All right. Oh my god.
I'm gonna log. I wanna get top 10. I wanna get top 10, please.
I believe.
Okay. So the last game, Parkour Tag or Survival Games? I want Survival Games.
Survival Games, I think, is the way to go on this.
Okay,
it
I'm
feels
going...
more like a good conclusion to the whole event.
Who got done?
Safety
the Team Turkeys got done. Wait, they're voting for Parkour Tag.
How dare they? All right, I'm throwing mine in Survival Games.
Save for like the last like 5 seconds. That way they won't.
Okay, it looks like it's going to be Survival. Okay,
I'm throwing two mega chickens.
Oh yeah, it's definitely SG.
All right, guys, we need an epic survival games, and we need to hope Emerald Elves do terrible.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is a survival game.
Right. We're behind by 300 points.
Okay.
Let's go.
We got this. Woo. I believe in us.
We got this.
I believe.
Let's go. All right.
Okay.
Hopefully we get good loot. I don't know this map too well.
Is it the first map? Isn't it the city one? Yeah, it is.
Yeah, I think so.
I think we run away.
So is it the OG city one?
Yeah, with this snow. The other map has a lot of issues with high difference, like a high ground, but this one isn't that much. It's always on the surface you're kind of dealing with.
Remember,
maybe you're on a building, you can
break glass in this one as well. Remember,
if you guys get extra crossbows, I would like them because I like stacking up crossbows.
Rapid fire, yeah.
We have to have good comms. If someone's rushing us, please let us know.
Yep,
sure.
Stay together.
Stay as a team.
Are we gonna go for middle?
No, let's not go for middle.
Usually, people don't even go for middle and then it's free, but
we're spawning next to blue.
Is there a gray pink area and blue?
I honestly want to follow blue off spawn. I swear, I literally do.
Oh, just put up good kills.
Oh, yeah. That is good kills.
There's a 30-second grace period.
There's a 30-second grace period, so going.
Yeah, we could try follow blue. That's a good idea, actually.
They're right next to us.
They're spawning right next to
blue. That's why I said it.
They might just run really far, and we'll waste time chasing them, but we can try.
Yeah.
I don't know. We'll see.
It would also potentially be relatively easy kills, which is what points are rewarded for.
Yeah. Can we rush center, actually?
Are we gonna go for mid? Should we go for mid at all or not? How about you guys all chase blue? Should I try to get some stuff from mid just so we have stuff?
No, we need to stay together, I think. Let's just run away. Don't go mid. Wait, no, it looks like no. We're gonna decide to mid all to ourselves. Because no, pink's running. Let's go mid. All of us get mid.
Okay, yeah.
And then run the direction blue is.
Blue looks like they're going for mid as well.
And then chase blue.
Blue's going for mid as well.
I'm really bad at looting chests. All right, now run towards blue now. I don't have a weapon.
I have a bow.
I have an iron sword.
Give it the puns.
Puns.
Here, drop. Thank you. All right, chase blue.
Weapon. I have no weapon.
I have a wooden sword.
I'm going to chase blue.
You have a spare wooden sword?
No,
wait, Krenios, do you have a spare weapon?
No, I don't. Okay. I have boots if you want it.
No.
Are we chasing blue?
Yeah, I'm chasing blue.
Grace period's over.
I feel a little bit bad, but I don't care.
No, we have to do it.
Dude, these snow things just stop your running sometimes. Nice.
Got one.
Is there a spare weapon?
No.
No, there isn't. Go.
I need armor, bro. You guys are taking the armor.
Oh, here. Sorry. Take it.
There's someone up here to the right.
We need to get loot too. Don't forget about loot. If we can get loot, get loot.
I don't see any like loot places. I have nothing right now.
I have a crossbow.
Puns here.
Okay, thank you.
Puns and arrows.
I still have no weapon.
I have arrows. That's it.
Food.
What do you have?
All right. Let's loot this area. Let's just keep looting. We need loot.
Okay. Yeah. I have an iron axe for you, George.
You've got a weapon now, George.
Yeah, but I'll take
it. I'm gonna keep this wood axe. I'd press you more with the weapon than me.
Another crossbow.
Okay, I only have a wooden.
And now here, take this iron puns. Helmet.
West puns.
Can I have some more armor?
I'm in the boat.
Take that.
I dropped your chest.
I got an iron sword for someone.
I'll take it. Give me.
Okay, we need to go find the blue people. Where the blue gone?
I don't know. It might be a throw to go look for them. I got no arrows. I have no arrows.
I gave you.
I didn't get any of them.
Who got the arrows? Who got the arrows?
I have two arrows.
I dropped 14 right here. 14. Or 18 here.
Okay, thank you.
Guys, we gotta go in.
Let's go. We need armor. We need to go in the houses and get armor.
Yeah.
I'm going in this building. You guys see me?
Yeah, I'm behind you.
Okay.
Man, this snow makes things a little bit harder to navigate.
I got more arrows for you, puns. Actually, I'm gonna just hold on to them.
I have enough for now.
I got more arrows.
Second.
I have a chain helmet.
I'm running out of the building. Wait, there's blue's here. Blue's here. All three.
Let's go. No. Watch out for the.
Ow.
It takes so long to blow up. What?
Got one.
Oh my god, I couldn't hit them.
Puns, oh my god.
I couldn't hit
nice.
Them. I almost died. Armor here, armor and sword. Thorns too.
I'll take that.
I'm losing so many
friends. Iron sword in this chest. Iron sword in this chest.
Oh, there we go.
We're doing good right
Come
now.
On, I have a helmet for someone right here. I dropped it on me. Head.
That's funny. Purple.
It's on me.
Purple. Okay. Outside. They're gonna try and get us.
I have so many crossbows. Let's just poke at them.
Wait, where's everyone? Okay, we're all
good. Wait. Puns. Okay, yeah.
Let's
I'm so laggy right now. Wait, I don't know why.
Okay, maybe we should wait for Krenios to not be as laggy.
Okay, no, okay, I'm good. I have to restart.
Wait. There's people here.
CPK hit him with a crossbow once. He's an only leather armor. Let's not get like stuck here though.
Okay.
This is George, bad. Back up, George.
George, you good?
It won?
Yeah.
Remember to eat.
Oh, to our left, to the left.
Let's chill.
Okay, sorry, never mind. I was
all right, follow me to the right. Follow me to the right. We're going to this big building.
Follow puns. We got this.
This team doesn't have a lot of armor. I think it's purple again. Let's just see if we can pick them off. My armor's pretty shit. They're on the roof. On the roof here. Hit CPK.
I'm dropping 2 arrows, puns. Here.
Okay.
Behind you.
He threw a potion. Didn't do anything to me. CPK is probably weak.
One's on the ground.
He's running.
We are in the border zone.
I'm low.
Harvey's jumping, he's weak. Follow Harvey.
Okay, talking to him. We might get stuck to the zone.
Guys.
What?
Yep. I'm behind Harvey.
Krenios, you're alone.
Yeah. What? Okay, the board, I thought the border was gonna cut us off. Ow, I'm being hit by Wisp.
Just try get try.
Is he following you? Is what's? Oh no, he's not.
Is someone else here?
Well, there's loot in this chest. CBK's
here.
Chest
CBK's here. We go for CBK.
I'm behind George.
I have a chest plate for you. You Eric here. Better one.
Wait, come back, Chris.
Stop chasing. We need to stay together here.
Oh, Harvey.
I'm getting shot.
I have an iron helmet. Iron helmet for you, okay. Eric.
Perfect. Thank you.
We gotta go. I have an iron helmet if anyone needs one. No, we're good. Okay.
I think we're all good. We're all
just got keep, iron. Loot. There's a dead body. Oh, below us. Big fight below us.
Okay. We might be able to clean up. I have TNT.
It's green team.
We have a really good position here.
We do.
Watch out for any flanks. Watch out for flanks.
Okay. His whole team, run.
Just run.
Out of sight, out of sight. This way, follow us and George.
We can't die to them.
Yeah. We can't.
Just run.
We're doing this. They're gonna maybe fight your... Come back, guys.
Okay. We can clean up. Emerald just got killed. We need to survive and get points. We need more.
Seven of us right here.
Don't die to Senna's team. We just need to survive and get points. Because look, Emerald is... It's just Rambo alive.
Emerald died? All right, run. Run.
It's Rambo and Emerald. All we need is 400 coins on them and we can win.
Okay.
Perfect.
Okay, does anyone have extra arrows? I need extra arrows. Or pots. Instant damage pots.
I have two.
Instant damage pots and arrows. Instant damage pots.
Puns, take this. Hey, Puns, take that as well.
Here, take that.
Samnaf is following us.
Okay, we gotta go. Run. They lost a player. Actually, if we can poke them down, it'd be good.
Purple teams ahead. Hey,
they're chasing. I hit Sapnap once.
Do we fight them? It's us four against them two.
No, they have three. Run into the building. No, this building's a trap. We don't want to go in here.
I have slowness. Okay.
Stay outside.
We're getting pinched.
All right, get in the building if you can.
Go upstairs if we can.
I have no health. I'm about to die.
You're fine. This building's a trap though, because we can't get out. Wait, can you jump out this window? Oh, we're fine. We can jump out the window. There's a window here. Just crouch.
We can break glass.
George, come over here. George, come to us.
Okay.
There's a window here that we can jump out.
We need like 200 more coins. Is Rambo still alive? Okay.
He's gonna hide.
We need more. Right now, we're not gonna win.
It's fine. We just need to break this glass.
Hold the house.
I put cobwebs on the stairs so they shouldn't be able to come up as easily. Remember to eat to make sure you're healthy.
Kill Fizzle, he's running away, he's weak. Fizzle's one shot. Oh, fuck.
I have one extra arrow for you, I dropped an arrow for you.
Okay.
There's people to the right. Bruce's team is to the right. Puns, come here. I have an arrow.
Okay, thank you.
We gotta kill. Wait, we're losing time.
No, we're fine. We're literally fine. Our placement is gonna be shot up when everyone else is dead and like we're still alive. It's okay. Warner's ringing. We should probably jump this team here in a second.
The zone's right behind us.
Let's kill him. Let's fight. We're gonna fight this. Okay.
Full commit to it.
Okay.
It's Sapnap.
It's Phil.
I hit my inventory button by accident. Two times.
Phil's slow.
I have no more arrows.
I killed Sapnap.
Yes, Sapnap.
Come on, guys.
Oh, Phil's so low. No!
The TNT.
Phil, I got Phil.
We're fucking ahead by 1,000 spider webs.
Where's Rambo?
Teal's dead.
Kill Rambo. He's there. Kill Rambo. Find you, bud. Kill Rambo. We got it, I think.
Whoa, I'm dead.
I think we got it.
Okay,
oh, we're ahead by look how many.
Cerulean's gonna pass us. Cerulean's gonna pass us, bro.
No, wait.
They won.
Oh, no.
Cerulean passed us.
Coins. I think.
Wait.
Cerulean just got the dodge bolt.
They got 8K points.
We didn't. Oh my god, that's insane, bro.
How?
Wait.
How?
That's ridiculous, dude.
That multiplier should not be that high. What?
Holy shit, how'd they get 8K?
That's like all the previous games combined.
That's so crazy.
Oh, look at the top five.
What? That is broken.
Probably Games is busted, bro. Actually busted. Holy
Jesus,
shit.
Jesus, man.
Rygar Rocky had 800 coins from that. Did they get airdrops?
We lost.
Oh my god.
They got 8,000.
That like last 30 seconds.
What the hell? How is that even possible?
How did they get 8,000 coins?
Oh my god.
Wait, where are the team standings?
That's insane. I broke 3K. That's good, I guess.
Oh, it's two teams who look exactly the same. Let's go.
There's no way. I was so hyped, I thought we did it, and then the next thing I know, we have 8,000 coins.
So well, and then that multiplier was just like...
There's three of us in the top 10. There's really three of us in the top 10, and we didn't get dodgeball.
Really? Okay, I'm happy with that. I'm so fucking glad. I was below 20th place last time. I was so sad. But nah, top 10.
Holy shit.
That is, guys. That's crazy.
I'm just so... it's just so crazy how they did that.
Oh, that's so annoying. They got 8,000 points.
Bruh, 8,000 points in the...
So if they only got like a normal amount of coins, like
we got a decent amount of kills, I feel like, too.
They would have been
in the entire event.
They would have been fifth if they just got a normal amount.
I just barely got 10.
A normal amount of coins.
No, but I got it.
And it wasn't even close. They beat us by 3K, like 2.5K.
I'm salty.
Wow.
I'm salty as well. I don't believe that.
I've been a bad player recently, but I got top 10. I'm happy.
Hell yeah, dude.
How did they get so many?
I don't know.
Like, I saw them gaining literally thousands of coins near the end.
We were worried about Emerald, but we didn't think about Cerulean.
I didn't think we had to. I didn't realize they were all alive at the end. Their whole team was alive, I think.
If the multiplier wasn't that high, then it would have been fine. But it just, yeah.
Tried your best.
It is what it is.
And we got a decent amount of kills, too. We took out Blue. I killed Sapnap as well, but oh my god. The ones you wish you could get back, you know?
Killed Phil though, that was fun.
Who did I kill? I think I killed someone. I don't know who.
Bruh. So now it's Tommy and its team with Sneak Snack, Sapnap, and Phil versus Fruitberries, Raigai, Rocky, Gumi, and Awesome Dude.
This is an interesting final.
It will be interesting. Because I know Fruit is absolutely cracked, but also like,
Sapnap is... I feel like Sapnap's team is gonna win.
I'm kind of stuck between who I want to choose here.
Yeah, I think Sapnap's team probably has it. Unless... I don't know how good...
I'm so mad.
I'm not gonna choose anyone.
It'd be cool to see Gumi get a win.
I'll go for this side. Boink. Man, that is so annoying. What was that multiplier?
That was just insane.
Imagine that a back-to-back Teal Turkeys win.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh yeah, it is. Teal Turkeys is the team we won with last time.
If they win, we can say we also won because we're all Teal Turkeys.
All right, well, last spin.
Short spinning the wheel.
I don't want to spin it.
Dream is rooting for the Aqua.
I can't. These colors are impossible to describe.
Boom, 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 boom. Cerulean?
Oh, there it goes.
Okay.
Oh yeah, they've got the snowballs rather than the... Was that three?
See if Sutton can hit his first shot. He misses.
Oh, missed.
Oh, he's going for fruit, obviously. I guess that makes sense.
Always comes to bite him a little bit.
All right, two arrows for the other team. Oh, there goes Fruit.
There goes Fruit.
Bill's out.
Guys, 2v1.
2v1? The clutch?
The reverse sweep from Gumi.
Misses the first. No, Gumi. She do be dodging though.
Oh.
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 Oh, good. Oh. Go, Sam, please. Please.
Oh my God, imagine.
Oh my God. Oh no.
Oh, there it is.
My God, my internet went out again, bruh. Let's see how they do. Oh, there goes Bruce immediately.
Sam needs to walk up more. Oh, nice.
Dude, Gumi's doing so well.
Oh, missed both. He's not shooting, okay. You got this, team. Both teams, I believe in both of you.
Boggies.
Three.
Batman's still in it. There's a 2v3.
Sam needs to hit them.
Could this be the underdogs?
Alright, 2v2. But they both have arrows.
Yeah, she gets Sapnap out.
Both just get them right
now.
Oh my God.
Whoa. God.
Kills it with the clutch. 2v1.
Let's go, Phil.
Two arrows, two kills.
Oh, there goes Gumi.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Reverse sweep. Reverse sweep.
No way.
Dude, that was clean.
Oh man, those were two close rounds also.
Scoreboard's not telling the whole story here.
It's not looking good for Cerulean. This is what they get for getting 8k coins in the last game.
That's insane how that happened.
No, that was Scott.
They played really well this MTC, especially in Sky Battle.
Yeah, they did amazing.
Yeah.
Sky Battle was our downfall.
If we did parkour tag, maybe we would have just won.
Yeah, we could have. I think we had a good parkour tag team.
I mean,
I feel like we would have gotten worse parkour tag. I don't know. Because Freebie is really good at parkour.
Yeah, but it's like not just one person relying.
They wouldn't have been able to gain that many coins on us. There's no way. I feel like if we did parkour tag, we would just have to have outdone Emerald by 400.
Yeah, exactly.
If we changed the point system, we couldn't have known that the multiplier would be that strong. The kills.
That was insane.
Yeah.
It's just quite truly insane. Okay, let's see what happens. Oh. Sapnap.
3v3.
Sapnapitus. Ooh, this is. It might be over.
They missed one.
Oh my God, they missed two.
Bruh.
Oh, they're stacking up. They're doing the same movements. Oh my God.
No.
Okay, one.
Oh my God.
All right, this is it. This is it. 2v2 for the win. Miss and.
Oh my God. The 2v1. For the win?
I have a feeling he might be able to do this.
Leaning up on this, that's nuts.
And there it is.
He did it. Sapnap did it.
Two Christmas MCCs in a row.
Sapnap did it.
We won.
We did it, guys.
The teal turkeys are just too strong.
Oh, wow. They can think
after that
win.
George! You did it!
We did it!
We did good this MCC. We did good.
We did really well. We were doing really well.
I'm really proud of this team. It was a lot of fun.
Yeah, I had a good time. That was good. The Sky Battle was our only downfall, I feel like.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had a lot of fun doing that.
GG's. I mean, and like, GGs. We got third, but like, third and fourth were close, but after that, like, everyone was pretty far behind.
Let's take a, okay, let's take a team screenshot in front of the original. Till Turkeys, let's get Illumina in there. I want to have Illumina in the screenshot.
Yes!
Can we go down?
Yeah, yeah.
Where?
Here. Just go down to the second level, I think. Time.
Oh, down there.
Yeah, second level. Oh,
yeah. I'm coming.
With us. Yeah.
And then Jordan can send us Illumina.
I'm coming. I'm lost.
We won, guys.
Second level.
Second level, yeah. Land. Jordan, behind you.
Here we go. Yeah.
Wait, what? Oh.
Right. Yeah.
Okay, I'll just be here.
Yeah. Illumina spirit.
Yeah. Yeah. We won.
We did it. It was us. We did it.
Look at all of us sitting here. We all won.
Joe went with 100 gifted subs. Oh my god. Sheesh.
Oh, good job, guys. We nearly did it.
Just nearly.
You know, we didn't practice once. I think that's fine. Given how we did.
Yeah. I know what'll make me feel better.
Uh-oh.
What will make me feel better? You didn't say anything.
Oh, Jazzy with 100 gifted as well. Oh my god.
What?
Yo, thank you guys so much for the 100 gifted.
My brand new look what I do. Just look.
What?
He said his brand new ult tweet. Let's see what it is. I'm sure it's insane. What is your ult?
I don't know, man. You gotta work on your throwing arm a little bit. It was pretty good.
What is happening?
It was
through hell. What?
Hey, everyone, congratulations on a great MCC. Let's all join in a nice final carol. Everyone on screen.
Yes, carol.
Let's get
carol.
Song.
Let's get Carolyn.
Well sung, Charlie. 3, 2, 1.
Happy New Year.
Happy birthday to you. Come in. I don't know when.
I don't know what's going on anymore. I was lightheaded from screaming, and now I'm just so flustered.
Nice. Because me. No,
this is hell.
Holy
this
shit,
is hell.
Dude.
This is hell. Oh. Sleep.
No, Scott. This is Christmas.
You're stuck here with
I went to heaven, bro. I got my coin, baby. Let's get it.
Nice, that was the hell part. You actually didn't. You died before MCC.
No. I'm in a fugue state. Huh?
The perpetual state of never getting your coin. That's it.
Sorry, buddy. You have to play survival games for the rest of your life.
I'm sorry, you couldn't. If I'd known you were going to win this one, I'd just given you the coin I took out time to LA for top lord. I'd given you it then.
Yeah, you should have just given it to me when I saw you in LA, dude.
I don't even give it to top lord.
Can I come and get one of the coins so I can feel good? No. Please, they're only upstairs.
Don't listen to him. I'll take his.
Hello?
They're upstairs, Charlie. Hey. I know where they are.
GG, Gumi.
I'm so sorry you didn't win.
It's okay. That's one second.
Big
I'm happy
came
about
down
that.
My
no,
face.
Dude, you guys
good, you were amazing.
Clutched into dodgeball. That was
yeah, that was
impressive.
A crazy yeah. Survival game.
You guys dunked us, so God. We didn't pick Parkour Warrior, and then you guys
failed to be under the me. Worse than me, even.
Dodgeball. That was sick.
Worse than me, Will.
Tommy, what are you on about? He's stepping. Tommy, Wilbur's not listening.
What?
Oh,
oh,
he's
oh,
like,
no.
He's so fucking sad.
Bro, Tommy shot a guy and he was immediately trying to find Willow. It was very cute.
Guys, I shot I got one kill and it was the best kill of all time.
I bet you Wilbur was screaming for you, dude. No doubt.
It was probably the funniest kill of all time,
Charlie, I'd actually argue that the kill was stupidly funny, you know?
Dude, the whole thing was 1,000% more funny, I think.
Yeah, and the thing is, this was the most hilarious MCC possibly ever, you know?
Hey guys,
Tommy, you'll be
I'm better than you.
Hello.
Good job in winning.
Thank
I'm
you.
I'm better, bitch.
You're better.
Velociraptor, thanks for the 5 gifted subs. I appreciate it.
Tommy, if you're gonna be
really probably gifted subs, guys.
Your biggest supporter, I'm not sending you a coin.
I was about to say.
Five, two, thanks for the 5 gifted.
Tommy's better. All I'm saying is it's funny.
Penny, thanks for the 500 bits.
On one of the highest average score teams for him to actually do well.
Well, Velociraptor, thanks for the 5 gifted subs earlier as well.
Okay, dude, he's literally 5th place individual. Though.
I know
Let's
where you
honest.
Live.
You do.
I mean, look at him up there.
I know where you live as well, Tommy.
Guys.
Oh, that he's a child.
That's fucked up. That's more fucked up than anything I've ever done.
Because then I'm gonna send him his coin.
Don't start, Jack.
I know you're less clean.
Scott, will I get my coin? Will I get my coin for Christmas?
Depends if the Royal Mail deliver quick enough.
I can't believe Callahan got 3rd place. This is crazy.
I know, dude. Callahan really showed up this event, you know?
Callahan really showed up. This is crazy. He's the best reindeer I've ever seen.
Yep. That's me, Callahan.
Rats.
You're actually speaking too much for Callahan.
Speaking
arc.
True.
If you had sat in the silence the whole time, I'd have believed you, but...
Damn it. My fucking discovery's blown.
Where are the coins?
It was a ton of fun.
Discovery? What?
Is he trying to steal a coin?
What am I looking for? Discovery? My cover. My cover's blown.
Where are they, though, Scott?
Stealing in the house?
You and Marquis won twice in a row for the Christmas MCCs now.
It's the actual team color.
You know, cover is in discovery. Like, you can't have the word discovery without cover.
Turkeys.
So, I think I'm just ahead of my time, you know?
The turkeys came to me before the event and went.
Goodness.
And then I was epic. They said, Will, my son.
Will, every time you're doing that with your guitar, I was like zooming in on you.
Hey, thanks for the 10 gifted subs.
Uh-huh.
Toba, thanks for the $5.
Oh, it's definitely
Astro, thanks for the 5 gifted subs.
That's stressful. Why was I getting targeted? It made me sad.
Because everyone's rooting for you, bro.
Thank you so much, Toba. I appreciate it.
You guys getting 8,000 points.
Yeah, them squeaking into Dodgebolt was nuts.
Wild. That guy was sweating. We were like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was
If the other two had gotten out like above us, we probably would have gotten kicked out, no joke. So it was very impressive what you guys did.
Yeah, that was huge.
Well, that was the craziest for all games.
Scott, thank you for inviting me to this one, man. I really appreciate
you,
it.
Welcome,
so
Charlie.
Much fun.
I hope you had a good time.
Velvety Average to 5 gifted.
I am absolutely perspirating. My pores are so
open
right now.
My voice is shot. We did a little screaming.
I'm gonna go close my eyes and wake up in the spring.
He's gonna hibernate. I'm gonna hibernate with you. I'm with you.
Oh, I'm just like still like fucking bouncing.
The Reddit can suck my fucking dick.
I have to like hold my head, dude. I'm so tired.
What did they do?
You hear that, Reddit? You hear that? Fuck off!
I got 14th individual again.
I got 15th, sneak.
Let's go. Oh, God, I'm so tired. My head is exhausted.
It takes a lot out of you, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Hello.
Dude.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want it to be over. It's going to be gone for months again. I don't want it.
I thought I'd be in 20th place. Fuck you, Reddit.
Man, how's it feel getting bumped down to 3rd after SG, though?
Wait, what did Reddit
You guys did really good. I'm surprised you guys, like... Yeah. I didn't know 8K was possible, to be honest. That was crazy.
No.
We were
amazed.
Sneaks into dodgeball with the crazy SG every time.
Proving crazy. Yeah.
It's because we opened 3 airdrops and they give up.
Yeah, we had a bunch of...
You got 3 airdrops?
Yeah, we
specifically played for them. Yeah, like, we made sure we played for them all.
we yeah, you guys did really well. Away from you because Will was like, they're a Kell team. And I was like, no, they're not. They've just got all the drops so far.
Yeah. We pushed Red off of one and one just like fell on top of us. And we were like, oh, I didn't see this.
Wait, you pushed. We weren't even playing for airdrops. We messed up by not like, paying attention to that.
Yeah, there was one airdrop where we pushed you off. I didn't even notice the beacon because the beacon was gold last time. I wasn't even looking for it.
I literally didn't even. I forgot about the airdrops, dude. That's how we lost.
I literally, like, at one point in that game, I had like 14 instant damage two pots. I was like, no matter what happens, like, if two teams collapse on me, like, I will take all of them with me. Like, everyone is going to die when they get around me. Like, we could just go into any situation without fear. Like, it was like so simple to do.
There was one of the times that when we were dead, I was watching Ryguy just like punching this crate.
Oh my gosh.
From a building and fight, like, Gumi is sitting next to him, but not Ryguy on the box.
Yeah.
Like,
Captain, wait, what happened?
Yeah, that was so funny.
Someone said, Captain said, fuck best MCC.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah. And you were just sitting next to Ryguy with the box.
Like, Soup, thanks for the 5 gifted subs.
Centigrade, thanks for the 1500 bits.
Thank you.
I'm so pissed about that ticket to the other side. I punched Dream messing with him, and then he punched me back. I was like, okay, yeah, I deserved that. And then we're going to the end, and then Slimesicle punches me because I'm assuming Dream told him to because Dream had already finished. Oh, no, and then right afterwards,
I punched Slimesicle.
Oh my gosh, I recovered it, and then Captain just punches me straight off into the void. I was like, oh my gosh. Just beating my head against the desk.
Charlie was so close to finishing and she was right behind him, but I was like, punch him, punch him, punch him! Yeah. She was like, I felt so bad!
I did feel bad! But I got him for you.
Hello, Sneak.
We did it! We did it! We did it!
You got a coin!
Woo! GG, y'all. Dude, y'all just outplayed us in the dodgeball. Dude, we just could not...
The first rounds were close. It was close, though.
It was insane. It was close, but then they won the 1v2 twice. I mean,
it's like the scoreboard didn't tell the whole story. You know, like it was a close dodgeball.
Honestly, it was. Yeah, it wasn't as despair as it seemed.
Weird to shoot, dude. I'm telling you.
Yeah, I didn't like it either. Every time I shot, I felt weird with the snowball.
It was very downward.
MCC in a row you've now won, so I hope you realize next time MCC, nerf team.
Yep, nah. Sadna gets shit teams for the rest of MCC history.
Whoa, every other time he ever plays.
I know Punz's dumbass is not saying that shit,
Punz has already put up like 10 grand for the your nerf team. Like, he's already done it. It's actually just you and 3 bot accounts. Like,
Nice.
It's Callahan with 3 keyboards.
The players actually all disconnect every game, and they come back at the end. It's just you.
I'll win.
Still wins dodgeball. Yeah.
Makes it to dodgeball. 1v4s every round.
I would just love to see him attempt to do Sansa Time solo, like trying to balance it, running back.
Imagine. Dude, okay, wait. Did anyone find Blue Vault?
Yeah, I found Blue Vault.
Where was it at?
Did we find it? Tommy found Red Vault, I think.
Was it past the lava parkour and the blue thing?
Yeah, you went past the lava parkour and the blue thing, and then you had to like go up. You had to go like up ladders and like down something and up. It was weird,
I went all the way up to the top of the one ladder.
I went all the way to the top, and I was like, damn, there's nothing here.
There's a lot of like vertical levels you had to go through.
There was more above like the vines at the top of that.
No, probably not that one, but
the fucking blue like area.
You got to shovel.
Dude, I found Gold Vault and I couldn't get there in time. I almost ran out of time. Like the clock was ticking down. Then George put like 2 sand and like.
Say thanks for the 10 gifted.
Oh, yeah.
I wish we had more time to get the gold vault.
Wait, did no one else get the blue vault? Was I the only person to get the blue vault?
I think you're the only one.
Really?
Found blue vault very fast. Okay.
Green got all the vaults or something.
I literally searched for blue vault the entire time we were playing Sands of Time and I could not find it. I was like, okay.
We were looking for it and then we just got red and that's it.
Did anyone else have like trouble keeping up with snow?
Eric seemed to have an issue with like knowing the time. Apparently he was saying something with the time was weird for him, but I don't know.
I still did good. Remember to pick the snow up because I'm so used to like the idea of looking for the yellow sand, so like the white snow would like blend in and I was just like not thinking about
white
it, you know,
blocks in the walls that are so confused.
There was white blocks in the wall. That's what made it confusing. Yeah. I
didn't see the snow half the time. I kept like looking back and being like, oh, that was a snow block.
Yeah, at one point I had like 3.
My eyes were so wired that I was like passing snow, like, oh,
same.
Shit.
Yeah. No, yeah. At one point I had 3 snow, and I was, Yumi was like, oh, I need snow. And I was like, oh, man, I don't have much snow. And then on my way back to bring the snow, I found like 4 other snow I had just walked right past. And I was like, I have 7 snow. We're going to be good for a while.
The snow map was very nice on the eyes, though. The other one is so sharp. Not in a bad
way. Yeah, honestly.
This one was very nice to look at. Definitely didn't feel like.
All right, chat. I have to get a lot of stuff done. Regarding things, but I'm gonna end the stream, and I hope you had a great time watching. I appreciate all the gifted subs. No pummel party tonight. I'll probably do some streams this week. I might stream tomorrow night. There's no promises on that though, because Carl's here and stuff like that. But this coming week, I'll probably get some streams out. Oh, wait, I literally have a Valorant tournament on the 14th, and then on the 16th, I have a Minecraft Twitch Rivals that I'm playing in. So those are guaranteed to happen on the 14th and 16th. Times, I don't know yet. But yeah, those things are coming up, which will be fun. And then I'm going home again for Christmas, so I have to like get all my flights and stuff for that. Yeah, so I'm gonna be away for Christmas as well.
Okie dokes. I appreciate all the resubs. Everyone that resubbed, I appreciate you so much. And whoever gifted subs, you're awesome. Thank you guys. I'll try to get a stream tomorrow night, but there's no promises on that. Okie doke. MCC was super fun. I got third individual. I threw so hard in Sky Battle. I'm just bad at Sky Battle. Like, I don't know what it is about Sky Battle. I'm just like, I'm so hesitant that I'm gonna get shot off. Like, if I'm trying to like tower to someone, I just don't know how to play it properly. And then we towered up into like the water where it was blocked off. Oh, it was so yuck. But other than that, I think I did pretty well. Grid Runners was awesome. But yeah, I'm sure I'll talk about it more in the future. Third individual, we broke 3k coins again, which is nice. Only three people got 3k coins this time. We take those. All right, I'm gonna end the stream now, guys. Thanks for watching. Donna, thanks for the 400 bits. Emotes when? Good question. All right. Bye, everyone. Bye. 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 Bye.